bitch.
You look dumbass bitch. I ain't fucking with you. I got a million trillion things I'd rather fucking do than to get with you. Little stupid ass. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do.
I need a sound. Executive deals
on my limited amount of time, chasing these dollar signs. You ain't on your grind. You're liable to find me up in the MGM casino in the deep. Fucking up Eddie, I could have put on property. From the beta to murder it, my niggas put murder mission. She choosing, that's her decision. Free my niggas in prison. On the phone with a bitch who can't do shit for a pimp, but make a nigga hella rich. Got a blunt and my dental, blowing him in a rental. On my way to Sacramento, late night, Arsenio. I'm never sentimental, go hard or go homeless. Really, hardly, I'm chromeless. You might end up domeless. I bet you she into me, her cheddar she giving me. Bitch stand outside forever like the Statue of Liberty. Dressed in pimp, pimp, seat, underground king of the sack. I raise my styrofoam up and put some drink in my mouth. You always coming around with bad news. Bad news, say you want me to win, but
hope
I lose. Hope I lose, never rock with
any
niggas in the crew. But them niggas cool, cool. It's just that.
Oh, yeah. I'm running out, no pants on.
I got a million trillion things I'd rather fucking do than to be fucking with you.
Little stupid ass.
I bet you don't. Do you even have any? Do you have any solo ones on this?
Yeah, I have one.
I do.
I don't really play solo that much on this.
Fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. I got a new chick that I gotta thank God for. I got a new whip that I gotta thank the lot for. Yeah, I got a lot, but want a lot more. Yeah, we in the building, but I'm trying to take it to the top floor. Who's this bitch? This beautiful. It seems like nowadays everybody breaking up. That shit could break it down if you lose a good girl. I guess you need a bad bitch to come around and make it up. I guess drama makes for the best content. Everything got a bad side, even the conscience. Now you're drinking till you're unconscious. Spin me when you get a vibe, bitches. Don't forget to read the fine print. Life got me meditating like I'm in the Himalayas. Keep a G with the L-it on me like the elevator. Yeah, I know that. I'm gonna invite a couple of people, okay?
Yeah, I don't care.
Squats are good.
They want me to join their party. Hold on. Hi!
Can
you guys miss me?
Hi!
I'm waiting for fucking Dave to talk.
Dave's a little bitch.
He hasn't done so yet. Is this true? How drunk are you?
I've only had a bottle of wine and four beers.
A bottle of wine and four beers? I only had fucking Hennessy and triple sec. I can't even do my laundry right. I fucking put the dryer pads in the washing machine and the washer pods
okay,
in the dryer machine.
Bottle of wine and three beers, I just realized.
I put everything.
That tasted like throw up. Because I'm eating like hot chips and hot fries. So everything's like acid reflux.
You're
like
disgusting.
Crazy.
You need a diet.
I'm juicing, dude. I'm bulking. Dude, it's bulk like season.
Fucking crying.
Because I was crying before.
He's the guy who drank a lot.
Alright, so we only got
good,
three,
not
right?
Good,
we're not playing with
not
Nick.
I put the dryer pads in the washing machine and the washer pods in the drying machine.
He goes, I put the drying pads in the washing machine and the washing.
I got a fourth. He's going to join in.
Alright. Nick is being a douche today.
I realize all three of you were out of a party together. It's like, who put the sword in the other person's butt?
Dave just got out of
He doesn't like me. He doesn't like me, and Nick... he feels like I'm stealing codes from him.
Dude, I played with Nick for one game, and he was, like, shooting in the air, and then the car we had, he shot the tire.
Because he's drunk.
He's not drunk.
He sounded drunk when he called you.
That makes you sound like a act like a 10-year-old. I don't know. He was shooting me, and then he shot me. He blew up the car. He blew up a car with a grenade. Thought it was hilarious. Then we had to run really far, and we couldn't make it that far. So he just shot me. So I was like, alright, and I turned off the Xbox, and then he started texting me. He's like, are you coming back, you big baby? I was like, no.
My boobers is Ty.
Is Lone Wolf playing?
Yeah, Lone Wolf, are you?
I was in a match.
Oh, I thought you died.
Okay. I just died. I just died now.
He just got punched to death.
Not I get punched, I got headshot by a fucking M16.
Oh, that's better. I was gonna say, I'm so excited to have you on our team. Punched to fucking death. Oh shit, 1 month ago somebody posted the PUBG Xbox looting guide. Wow, should I watch that? It's probably great.
I just farted and it smells so bad.
Oh.
You disgust me.
Ignore what I said and then say something like that.
Smells like something died. Like when you ran over a dead...
You truly
like
disgust
me. A dead possum or something. That's what it smells like.
You have no shame.
Here's my second bottle of wine.
Damn, Lewis, how much do you have? Yesterday you drank like fucking 3 bottles.
Kid's a fucking drunk. His job is to drive trucks all day long.
Yeah, what do you think like Rob Durkin's like? Run.
That's a good point. I feel like 80% of our employees are drunks.
But there's some
David
people that can hide it better than others.
For lunch. Dave and I were just at a bar for lunch and we ran into Larry, the air driver. He comes over, he bought us all shots, and he was drinking fucking Tito's on rocks. It was disgusting.
Tito's on rocks.
That's disgusting. Yeah, I was like, who does
this?
Yeah,
Tito's on the rocks.
Yo, I'm feeling Pachinki right here. No, those buildings right there. Those specifically. Nowhere else.
Oh my god. I always hit B. To get out of the map, and it jumps you now. I'm not gonna make Pachinki.
We'll see ya, Pachinki.
It's alright, up.
Oh shit, everyone jumps. Up.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Now, Juvat, come back to Pachinki.
I'll make it.
Unless you pull your shoe a little early.
Nah, it's too late for that. I'm just gonna land like in the ruin area and make my way your way. I don't see anybody over here in this little water.
There's
town.
A shit ton of people here, Lettuce.
Or
you gotta go for
card.
It. You gotta go for it.
Oh, yeah.
Sure, you gotta go ham.
Get a weapon.
It would've helped if I were over there. Help
not
out.
On the Ooh. Fucking roof, damn it.
That girl's watching porn.
Really?
Why is that shit so heavy breathing?
She had a nightmare.
Oh, she had a nightmare, so she... Doesn't sound like a nightmare.
You fighting someone already?
Yep.
I have no weapon.
I gotta kill.
I'm trying to get like a basic weapon.
How did you even find a weapon that quickly?
What do you mean? I already have an AK, like, in my...
Okay, I just got an SK-12.
My bad.
You guys are so crazy.
I'm literally fucking one shot. God damn it. I don't want to lose my body.
Dave, you cracker.
You guys are so crazy. I can't even with you guys right now. You're so crazy.
Look at you cry.
Guys! I'll be there in 3 hours!
I need fucking help!
So you think you're Brad Pitt?
Oh my god, you have no...
Throw a pillow at me and I'm gonna die.
Oh. You have nothing.
So you think you're Brad Pitt, huh?
Who's Dave talking?
Okay, so you're Brad Pitt.
Did you drink more by yourself or something?
Huh? I'm listening to Shania Twain. Can I listen to Shania Twain when I play?
Shania Twain?
Shania Twain. Listen to Shania Twain when I play.
Dude, you're 28 years old. Listen to Shania Twain.
So, that don't impress me much.
Oh my god.
That impresses me much.
No, babe.
Fuck!
Shut
up! Where are you guys?
No! I didn't land it even at the right place. I blew the whole beginning, the whole thing. Stuck. You're both down. What is, Dave? What are you doing?
He fucking landed in between us, but we lost, dude.
We're near them.
I did not land in the penis.
Yeah, you did. We're all landing pachinky.
Yeah, I screwed up. That's
such a weird word. Every time you say it, it bothers me.
Pachinky.
Stop saying it. It sounds weird.
It's German.
It, Dave.
It sounds like something that I wouldn't want done to me. Like,
I literally
oh
just
man,
heard
when you get home,
the cork of something.
You're gonna get pachinkied.
I take. I take German.
There it is.
One of the
it's either
countries.
It's either a mouse or a cork of a wine bottle. Okay,
it ain't me, so I can't really fucking tell.
Damn girl, you're so
or
fine. You
or it's
me
a cassette player being rewound.
Like, what?
Huh?
Alexa, play We Are the Champions by Queen.
You have one of those evil things in your house?
Evil things. You guys aren't shooting at each other, what?
There's someone shooting at me. What did I even do to you?
It's Coates. You're in a house he wants to...
Coates,
no, shut up. He's in a house that he wants to back into, so get out of it.
Is it really
Coates? Yeah, it is. He's trying to kill you right now.
Oh my god, oh my
he's
god!
He's trying to kill you! He's trying! Not too hard.
Stop it! What happened to the accuracy?
Who needs accuracy when you can do this?
Hold the grenade! Let's go!
Bastard.
Get away from me!
He's coming with a machete! He's coming!
Come here!
I gotta get you!
Is that a
smoke grenade? What's that gonna do?
Ow! Yeah. That's a smoke grenade. What's
that gonna do? Ah! 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 Dance,
how did you
dance.
Miss? What just happened? Oh, I'm bleeding out. I'm about to die. Alright, time to quit.
Oh, I didn't realize I was the only one alive. Now I know why you were doing that.
No, he was. He was, but he wasn't at the same time. You guys just need to drop at the same place.
I screwed up.
What to each other?
Alexa, shut up. Alexa, shut up!
Dave, you can just hold the start button and hit exit.
No, that's no fun.
Alexa, drop in on CR.
He's about to
Yes.
He's about to get sniped right now.
Nah, he's not.
Nobody's did you drop in on me?
Gonna hit him.
Hi, did you drop in on me? I meant to turn up.
I ran track in high school, so I'm pretty fast.
Yeah, you also you also ran train on your.
I did run train, and train was run on me. That was college, though, not high school. Alexa, play Little Barnacle. Alexa, play Little Barnacle. Oh, here we go. There's definitely people here. Uh-oh. Shit's real. Uh-oh.
Will you die, Dave? We're not watching this. That's why I tried to kill you.
I'm at the school.
Fucking die already. Oh my god. Guys, I'm just gonna like quit the game and then invite you guys back.
Fuck you.
How do I get out of here? 20 minutes.
You. I don't know how to exit. Tell me how to exit.
Hold it.
Start button? Then what? Oh, bold system menu. That's like the real menu.
Are we all back together already? Does it bring us back into a lobby together already?
Dad.
Yeah, look at that. Dad. Boom. Alright, this time I won't press B to get out of the freaking map.
Quit.
I take it didn't put us in the same lobby?
I don't know.
Say I got a lot of me! I'm just gonna back out.
No, I think we're on the same lobby.
We were, why'd you leave?
Because nobody was answering! Here we go. Boom, we're all back. Right after you hold that button.
No. You come back to us. Dickheads. Everyone left.
You did right.
It's a dick.
Lick my choppies.
Lettuce. You're drunk.
Yeah, what is Lettuce doing? Drinking too much?
He's getting
wine. Yeah.
I'm here.
3 to 5 inches and 1 to 3 inches. We invited you already.
I don't
you
see
dick.
That. I only see Pornhub requests.
What?
I'm looking on back pages and all these girls want way too much for themselves. Like these are not
girls, not like, girls. Oh.
You know, $150 for the night girls. These are like $40 for the night girls.
Okay. Whipping out dicks and shit.
No, well some of them aren't girls, but I'm not looking at those. Maybe I will at those. Are. Those seem cheaper.
Ready up.
This one claims Dave. To be a girl, but has a penis.
Let's go, Dave.
Claims.
Oh,
to be
forget
a
it.
Girl, has a penis.
Forget it. She put an advisory. Like, if you're not okay with post-op, don't contact.
That's weird.
It's not that weird.
That's interesting.
How much for the night?
Mm-hmm.
He's really asking.
You have to ask to find out.
Practicing my punching. So shooting.
Punching sucks. Punching. That's the shittiest punching I've ever seen. Superman.
And I've seen some bad punching.
I've seen some terrible punching, but that is some shitty punching you're doing.
I saw the dude with my up down. No, that's a follow.
Giggling at you, goofy bastard.
Chihuahua or blueberry muffin?
I saw that. My girlfriend was laughing at that.
That's it. It's a good one. I haven't seen. I've seen like Corgi's butt or Trump's hair before. That was good too.
Yeah, that was pretty good too.
Why'd you jump out?
We're going because we're going to Pachinki, I guess.
Yeah, he drops way too soon.
Why'd you jump too early?
Yeah. I pressed B again. I'm not gonna lie.
Stop being a little bitch. You drank too much.
I can't help it. I always press B. To fucking go to the, get out of the map. And they made it so it's a fucking glitch now. Alright, Dave, you are landing where we are, right? Because last time was a disaster.
No.
Oh, those there's people.
Well, I'm, well
we need your titties. Sucking on my titties like you wanted me, calling me all the time, like, Blondie chick, please, look at my Chrissy behind.
Calling me all the time, like, check out my behind. It's fine.
Are you singing all Drake the time. Or something?
We land.
You're dumb.
I'm going ham. I'm landing literally.
I'm flying like a G6.
What the fuck? I'm stuck.
So fly like a G6.
Oh my god, stop laughing.
G6 like a G6.
You're creeping me out. Every time you laugh, you creep me out more.
That's lettuce for you.
That's too good.
Sure, you are freaky.
You're scary.
Alright, I got a Glock and a fucking double barrel. Wish me luck.
I got a UMP and a micro Uzi.
My dad left me to go get cigarettes and never came home.
You love saying that.
It's not funny.
It's so funny.
I hate lettuce with laugh.
Oh, help me!
This guy killed me with punches.
You died? Who are you?
You fat dick.
Are you kidding me?
I died from punches. I got fucking jalapeno chips in the way of your health bars. So I'm not really helping out.
Damn it.
What a Nubasaurus Rex.
Use my laundry. I'll be right back.
Did he give me a good 1-2?
1-2 hook.
Ooh. You go Conor McGregor on your ass?
Seems like it. Guy can't even handle himself.
You said my punches were bad earlier.
That's what I'm saying.
Yo.
You said my punches were bad, bitch. You got knocked the fuck out.
Yo.
What?
Guys.
What?
Guys, don't die for the next 15 minutes. I don't have enough quarters to do the dryer. I have to run to the gas station. Don't die.
Who the hell?
Knife in like the fast this? Lane. Never gonna lose your mind.
Guys, how's everybody doing with the loot so far? I have a shotgun.
I got a Tommy gun and an M16 A4.
Hold anything.
I'm coming. Lone wolf.
I don't know where they're at. Fuck.
At the lone wolf, orange, red, whatever.
I'm going around.
Fuck.
Bitch.
Bad guy to my west still. Two guys moving in.
Wait.
I'm coming.
Oh, I see
him. I see him. I'm throwing a frag.
Got me.
That one's gonna get him.
Who's the other one's to your left. Grenade. Oh, come on, Kakao.
You got me with the grenade.
Good.
Killed me with the damn grenade.
Did you get that guy?
Yeah. There's one more on Lone Wolf. One guy on Lone Wolf around the northwest side of his building.
You lied to me.
Behind you. I hate him by me.
Just go for the revive.
Yeah. Oh! I shot the wrong guy.
I still can't believe you fucking killed me with a good name.
Yeah, that was lucky.
I told you I was... I mean, I did say frag out.
Oh, it was a teammate kill! I thought it was enemy! I thought it was enemy!
I kill a guy, I get a kill, and then boosh! I knock the guy, and then I get killed.
That's not good. That's not good. We gotta boot
Juvat. Get Juvat out of here. Fuck that shit.
Juvat.
Literally, you go frag out, but then I kill the guy, and then boosh, I get blown up. And it says
friendly
fire.
It wasn't my fault. It might have been a little bit of my fault.
Yeah.
But I blame
three man squad.
More. Gonna have to. Water Lizard got offline. He got sick of me. Proving a point.
Good for you though. Lone Wolf, you left.
He's with me.
You gotta join.
I had to leave.
Oh, you can't kick people. I forgot you can't kick me.
Yeah, I couldn't figure out a way. I just figured it was quicker to leave.
Time for that three man.
Three man it up. This will be way better.
We have people that actually take the game seriously.
As long as I
knock the fuck out.
As long as I'm not nading niggas.
Your teammates.
Yeah. It's like, that's literally like the 15th fucking time that I got killed by a friendly grenade.
Oh my god, I never. That is the first time I've ever killed a teammate with a grenade ever. What's wrong with you?
I
blame
get killed
you.
All the time, somehow, by my friends.
I blame you, then. It's not my fault. It's your fault for being
no,
a grenade man.
I killed the guy, and then, boosh.
Something told me, throw a grenade. It seems like a risky thing to do, but do it. So I did it. And now you died.
Yeah, kinda did.
That's okay.
It's official, Mountain Dew does not mess with your junk at all.
Huh?
Thank
it's,
God.
It's actually studied. Years. It was studied. And they found that it doesn't mess with your ball sack.
God damn it, I was kind of hoping that was why my... Alright, what are we doing?
Just keep going, we got some combat to fucking train. Why? Oh, why?
I can't believe
just press the fucking select.
Drop now, let's just drop towards him. Press the select. Drop towards him.
I can go to Pachinki. I'm going to
he
Pachinki.
Can make it.
Yeah, I'm making it to Pachinki. Yeah. Pachinki? Let's go to Pachinki.
Don't be a pussy, Lettuce. As long as I don't get
this,
baited by it. As long
this
you don't
is so fucking
me,
annoying. Wasn't me. Nah, that was Juvat.
Yeah, the guy that got knocked the fuck out somehow killed
yeah,
him.
Yeah,
that got him fisted. Anally.
Oh god, don't get me thinking about exciting things.
Jeez.
Jeez. All right. Something wrong with that?
Okay. Okay, Key. Don't pick up grenades.
I am a grenade master. You will see. I will prove myself tomorrow.
The best time to prove yourself.
When you're not
prove
here.
His point one day.
I got a backpack level 2 on me. And I think there's another person in my building.
Yeah, I hear somebody around us.
That's not good, guys. Please don't die. I have like my very
own
section.
Where's the level 2 backpack?
Upstairs. Last room on the left.
Mine.
Wait, was there something else there?
Mine.
Oh fuck, it didn't show me that there was a micro Uzi. I'll take that too.
What the? Who's over here vomiting?
Open fucking door. Another level 2 backpack.
Open sesame.
Oh, a pan. Has the pan ever saved your life? Oh, look, yes.
It saved me.
I don't know, actually.
A pan has saved my life before.
I'm sure it has, but I've just never noticed.
Another level 2 backpack over here. This
is unbelievable. I can't find any backpack. Never mind.
We have
motherfucking camping in a building. His accuracy sucks.
I hate camp.
No.
I mean, we might as well go. God damn it. I feel like they shouldn't allow you to shoot somebody. You should have to kill the whole squad.
He's upstairs, I think, Lettuce. Yeah.
Oh yeah, definitely is.
To your right. Oh, there you go, Thorns. Grenades.
It was a smoke, just to kind of freak him out. Bitch jumped out. Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know, I don't like this.
Did he fake jump out? I heard glass break. I don't see him there.
Where the fuck did he go?
Oh. I ran around the whole outside of the building. When I heard the glass break. Oh, this dude's snapping pics.
Snapchat.
Oh, he came in here. No, wait, I don't know. I will find him. And I will avenge. And if I don't... Fucking, he will.
Lone Wolf, please shut down like your TV sound. I can't tell what's real or what's not. You need to get something. You need to turn down your TV. I'm hearing footsteps 24/7. I can't tell if there's someone near me or not.
I don't hear nothing.
Now I shut it off.
Weird. I didn't hear anything the whole time. Hey, I got a backpack. I didn't realize it. The hell did that happen? I can't believe that guy got away.
Where the fuck did he go?
Well, he's gone now. I'm not even gonna look for him anymore. I told him we would avenge his death, but sorry. He was fucking Usain Bolt. I don't know where the hell he went.
He went. He did some Houdini shit.
He did some Usain Bolt shit. Fastest man alive. You're crazy. You're crazy. I'm getting shot at. From your direction, so I think.
No, it wasn't me. Sneaking up on the motherfucker right now.
Sorry, I'm so used.
He's above you, Lettuce.
So used to playing with like Nick and Dave. You just jump out. Yeah!
That was almost
son of a
bad, Lettuce.
Son of a beast thing.
Somebody's coming up.
Shit, I'm coming. Oh god, there's two guys outside the building. Look, he saw me.
And they spotted you.
It's okay. Have this! Ah, they threw him back!
Are you in first person? Playing, or you...
Ow! He's going for the kill. I hit him so many times! What, do you have a fucking shield at that point? You fucking kidding me?
Where is he?
On my ex, probably.
Why the hell does this gun, like, aim to the, or lean to the...
Why was he able to kill both of us?
You want on the right side.
How many times did I hit that fucking guy? That's annoying.
I saw that, I was like... Shit time.
It was at least a full clip between those two clips. I had a chance to reload. He must have had level 3 fucking vest or something. Because I was hitting his fucking chest, but... I was thinking I was definitely going to tear through that at that point.
What did you shoot him with?
Micro Uzi.
Oh yeah, that's pretty weak. That shit should have killed him.
A full clip, dude. It, like, so much blood was spraying all over. I was like, how is this guy not down?
Thank you.
What's this?
They died. I told him not to die.
He didn't even have time for his painkillers to take into place. He had them. I don't fucking put those on mid-battle.
Oh, shit, that's really, my battery's low.
Your name is Toby. Kunta Kinte. Your name is Toby. Kunta Kinte.
Dave, your name is Weirdo.
It's not nice, dude. He's so mean.
I don't know, I'm kind of tired. Shouldn't have drank. I have a headache.
So what? You're tired? That means you.
That's the lettuce pissing.
That's disgusting.
How about not go to school?
You're disgusting.
Okay. Fine. Delta.
I am a one man squad.
Don't
I'm
press
not pressing
B. Press select.
Yeah, I got this, I'm a genius.
Does he want that dick?
Oh, God,
child.
See how he got you like that?
Mark. Pressing B now. Well, I forgot we don't have.
Did you see what he did?
Are we going to the spot, guys?
I am.
No,
hey.
I was making fun of Nick. Let's go to the spot. The spot.
I get it, cause Nick.
The spot is good. It's just with in twos, it's good. In ones, it's good. But as soon as you get like three or four guys, it's just too much to spread around.
Coming in hot. And I went inside the building.
She didn't say that.
I glitched through the building.
I
gotta love it.
I can't see shit. There we go.
Fucking weapon! Oh, thank you. I mean, an M16. Thank you, game.
Revolver, thank you so much.
Gotta love it.
I actually like the revolver.
This isn't the good revolver.
Well, we're gonna be playing Russian roulette.
You gotta actually be able to hit somebody with a thigh, which I have a hard time doing. Alright, Dave?
Yeah.
Oh, hello, weapon. Oh, that's a crossbow. I don't fucking want that.
Why not?
Oh. Oh, hello, useless weapon. If you hit somebody with it, they're down to like a quarter health.
You could get a one-shot kill with it. Just hit him in the chest.
That's a headshot.
No, headshot is definitely a one-shot kill. But...
Ah! What are the other...
I'm coming.
Already?
Yep, I'm gonna shot.
I'm right here.
Oh my god, this guy just walked right past me.
Oh, he's in the building right there. He's in the building right there.
Oh, I see.
275, the garage door. My man. He's rushing.
There's two people chasing me!
Shit. Oh, you tried. Guys.
There's two people chasing me. Holy shit.
I tried. I was a team player. I went for the revive.
Yeah, I love you. You're such a nice friend. Oh. He's coming. Get over.
He's waiting.
Unless he's trying so hard.
I'm gonna slowly back off. He's peeking right there. He's like, he's behind that wall there. Do. I'm not going anywhere.
He's coming to the left side. Watch yourself.
I'm going down the hill. Don't see me.
I'm gonna make it. Yeah.
Just take cover, guys. I'm coming to get you. Don't worry. All I got is a pistol. We got this. I'm getting sandwiched by two squads, so...
Bleeding out. I'm bleeding out. You gotta come get me. You can come get us now. Oh god, he's right there. He's running around the other side of this building. And I'm gonna die. 3, 2, 1, dead. That's not good. Dave, we're gonna
build
a
pickup inside. That's why I was spinning around circles.
Are you running around first person? This is serial killer-esque.
You were just doing that last game. What do you mean?
just to, like, shoot sometimes. Very rarely. You do know if you press the start button, you can see what's on the ground instead of picking things up like this, which is just insane. What are you doing?
That's why I love it so much.
That was... I don't enjoy watching that. That was weird.
Dude, it kind of sounded like a pistol just went.
Wow, Dave, you know what's funny, dude?
What?
I just found an Xbox for $100 with two controllers
Stop.
on this website. Literally that.
Right there, Les!
Shit, hold you.
What's that accuracy?
What? It's what you potato.
I don't know. What was that accuracy?
I don't know.
What are you
drinking? Methamphetamine?
Shut up, guys!
It's how you know he's drunk as fuck.
Shut up, guys. There are two guys running right in front of you. Stop.
And you missed every single shot. Well, this is drunk as hell. Can't hit no shots. He has a red dot, but he decided to hip fire.
Jesus.
How did I get you?
A headshot, that's what. I didn't even know you got a kill. I thought you just fucking randomly shoot like it. Behind you! They are bad. What the fuck?
Dude, I downed three people. You can't be mad at me.
You literally ran right by the whole team.
I know. You see that guy sitting on the stairs?
Yeah, they were absolutely retarded.
Headshot.
That's right, how you know communication.
Headshot the one guy. He doesn't even fucking like none of his teammates move after that. I didn't know there were four people in that building. I thought there might have been two. How's it going, music man? I know, he wasn't even holding a weapon. He was just, like, ready to bandage up if he needed to. I'm pretty good. How about you, music man? Welcome.
What a jingle.
Gotta say cheers to you with a little...
Did you just fart to the guy? Oh, cheers to you.
No, like this. Oh, it's not making the noise now. Hold on. Oh, I can't do it. There we go.
That's okay. That's okay. I get it.
The wine bottle isn't making the noise. I had champagne. I had champagne last night. I had beer last night. Now I'm on to wine and beer. And then, I don't know, Everclear, rubbing alcohol, Listerine.
How do you not feel like shit? How do you not feel like shit?
I do. I feel like I'm going to shit my pants 24-7.
I had three... Oh my
Radio.
God. What is
I just wrong with like you? That feeling. No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, fuck it. Ready up.
Can't wait to watch you pass out on stream.
I had three drinks
Dave,
this afternoon.
I don't pass out on stream that often.
Ready up.
It happened one time.
It says restricting the play area.
What? Are you in-game?
Yeah, it says I'm in-game with you guys.
We're in the lobby.
What are you talking about? You're lying right now.
No, I'm not. I'll take a picture and show you. I'll take a picture and show you right now.
You were there when I passed out, Music Man? For the 4 hours?
Yeah, I was there.
Lone Wolf was. Everyone was trying to play like ear rape music. I was like super drunk and passed out and everyone was watching me sleep. I had more viewers when I was asleep than when I was actually playing.
Oh my god, that's really funny.
Yeah, I had like 14 viewers. I was asleep. Everyone's like trying to wake me up and it was not working. They were all having fun. They were doing whatever.
Who are we missing?
I'm trying. It just gave me black screen.
You was a liar.
We're dead.
Dave, Dave, I just found a really nice bike. I can't tell if that's a Harley.
GG, though. Dude. GG.
I feel like shit from drinking this afternoon.
Dude, day drinking is the best.
Yeah, I have a slight... I have a slight headache going on.
You guys drank together and didn't invite me?
My feels weird.
We could have. I didn't even think about you, honestly. I feel really mean saying that, but I didn't think
Wait,
about you.
How far was the drive? That's the question.
Yeah, you're gonna be even more mad. We were at Widow's.
Oh. Yeah, that was so fucking close!
That's what I'm saying.
I was at fucking ShopRite buying liquor.
You were drinking.
What time did you go to Widow's?
Like a homeless person.
Like 3:30.
Okay. I did buy stuff around like noon, so we missed each other. I would have definitely heard your car coming around the corner if we were near each other.
Shut up. Just my car is
bored. You just like to do it. Why are you inviting? What? I did what you did. Wait, why I'm in a game by myself now? What the fuck is this shit?
You'll jump.
No, it doesn't even show my name. How do I quit?
Dave, did you see the new motorcycle I'm getting?
Oh, hold. System menu.
No, that's what I need to get to work.
Did you get it?
Yeah, that's what I need in order to get to work.
Did you get
Alexa.
We'll both get one.
Tell me a racist joke.
I don't know any of those. I don't think they're very funny.
Damn.
Tell me a racist joke.
What a bitch.
She said, I don't think they're that funny.
I don't know any of those. I don't think they're that funny. Alexa, I'm gonna stab you.
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Oh, she's not sure about that. Alexa.
She's not sure.
Ask
Bob's chalkboard what the burger of the day is.
Butt stuff.
Today's burger of the day is Little Swiss Bunshine. Comes on a buttered bun.
Little Swiss Bunshine.
Ask Alexa if she'll do butt stuff.
Actually, it sounds pretty damn good.
How she spends her CUE.
Dude, in Brookfield, go to Campy's Cookout. Campy's Cookout has a butter burger. Ask for a double butter bacon burger. The most unhealthy thing you will ever have, but it's probably the same as a regular cheeseburger at McDonald's.
Ask Alexa if she'll do butt
Alexa.
Stuff.
Will you do butt stuff?
Sorry, I don't know that.
No. Alexa, define rusty trombone.
I'd rather not answer that.
She used to answer it, though. She used to say, it's a sex act. I'm not really into that kind of stuff. You can look it up if you like. She used to say that. But they changed it because I asked too many times, I think.
What's it called?
A rusty trombone?
She's so politically correct.
What's a rusty trombone, Siri?
You don't want to know.
Okay, I found this on the web for what's the rusty trombone.
What the fuck, Siri?
Siri sucks. And now you have to, like, physically see pictures of it and stuff because she just pulled it up.
Yeah. This is what I found on the web. Oh, wow, jerking them off.
Sorry.
Shouldn't have asked. Alright, you know where we're landing?
You have another spot?
Oh, you mean, right here?
Oh. No, spot's over here.
I feel like
we're going to Chinky, right?
Flight path will be right here. We should go to Milta. Let's go kill all the people that are AFK.
Oh,
no, the actual power station. We got 4 people dropping. Let's go actual Milta power. There's such good shit there. There's like 3 car 98Ks. I'm not joking. This has a shit ton of loot because it's a huge place on the map, even though no one wants to go there. You'll see a motorcycle drive up, but be careful. Jacked it now. Jacked me off.
Motorcycle drive up? What is this? Like a haunted place? Yeah.
Was
I be worried?
I see a big hole in the ground.
I didn't see no AFKs.
Yeah, I really doubt there's gonna be anything here.
Then you're lost. There's a lot of shit here.
John F. Kennedy better be here.
Idiot.
Help.
I farted on you. Did you like it?
Dare you to chug that wine bottle. Do it. I'll do it for a $5 tip.
Don't tell Nancy what to do.
Nancy Pelosi?
Hey, you met Nancy once. I do what I want to her.
She probably likes that, though.
No, she doesn't. Jeez.
Weapon! Level 2 backpack.
Level 2 helmet.
I found a sweet pistol.
Here, hold on, I got so many pallets up here. Let me destroy them and get so much wood.
I found my father. He's been missing since I was 6.
It was a fucking weapon, damn it.
Since I was 6, he said he was gonna get some cigarettes and never came back.
He never came home.
This place sucks. Where do things spawn?
Just go to any building. Oh, you should aim for a building.
There's like 2 buildings in the entire fucking place.
There's many like security huts and everything. I got an SK-12, a revolver, and a MAC-10 already.
I have no fucking weapons, so.
I can't activate bits because Twitch doesn't want to actually give me permission to affiliate. That's why I got such a huge delay on my stream. Twitch doesn't like my name. Level 2 helmet on me, I'm gonna mark it.
Thank you.
Slowly, because we can't use delete and insert on the fucking controller. If you go to the green marker, you'll find a level 2 helmet and another SK-12, guys. And I'm dropping a MAC-10.
Yay. Yay.
Are you are you being serious that this is like a good spot, or are you just fucking with me?
I'm being serious.
How serial are you being?
I got all the shit I need. I just don't have a vest.
Place is ass.
Oh, there's my level 2 vest. Here's a 4x scope. I am set. I'm done.
Like
alright, well, the good news, at least we don't have to go 407 miles.
407 specifically?
Uh-huh. Well, this place is fun.
Time to go to this place. This place.
I remember where I marked out as a level 2 backpack and probably a level 2 helmet along with a MAC-10. And a SK-12. Or S-12K. Whatever it is.
MAC-10 about to let it loose.
MAC-10s are fucking amazing, dude. The damage output makes me want to cream my pants.
What, the Uzi?
Tech 9.
Yes, sir.
151 ROM.
I just need a backpack now. Am I still with Lady's Lettuce? No, Lady's Lettuce is, she just left the house. But if you mean together with her, yeah. I'm with Lady's Lettuce.
He says unfortunately.
I did not say that. She's actually awesome. Lettuce? She's a good person.
It's his girlfriend.
His girlfriend.
That's our gamer tag.
They stream together.
What's your girlfriend?
Sierra? Like Sierra Susan. Nevada?
Sierra what? Sierra what?
I'd rather not say that over Mountains. Stream.
Oh, yeah, good point. Is she blonde?
No, brunette.
Is she from Brookfield? There's only a couple Sierras in Brookfield.
There's only 2 Sierras in Brookfield.
Okay, well, you're well. Didn't say her last name, but you're certainly narrowing it down.
There's AKMs in here like crazy, dude. Two AKMs in here.
Where?
Yeah, I'm gonna mark it out with a green.
Dude, you can't pick up girls in Brookfield.
You took all the ammo for it, so who the fuck cares? Here you go, guys.
Take no, I didn't. I didn't. Okay.
Empty.
Here, I'll drop. I only have 60 ammo.
He was a liar.
I feel
liar,
like he's
bro.
Really selfish.
He's another Nick.
Here, I'll. How dare you? That's the worst thing you could say about a person.
Did you guys notice that the map, the like storm comes really fast now?
Yeah, did they like update and not tell anyone? Sounds it's perfect.
Like, they did update and tell everyone.
I didn't see any sort of. Oh my god. Dude, we have to run. I didn't realize we have to run that far. Let's go. What's your social security?
Have you played that game,
18 miles?
Fortnite? Die together?
No. We happy few.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty awesome. It's still game preview.
There's a car.
It
should definitely be a full game already, but the guys do not receive enough funding in order to, like, make the whole game. They got other full-time jobs.
Because it looks like, it looks really interesting.
It's basically a first-person game based in the 1960s, 1970s, like, UK area. And everyone's on this drug that, quote-unquote, makes them happy. And you are against it, but you
but
need to
really
blend
happy.
In with them. They're basically, like, fucking clowns.
They're not really happy? This is Dave's kind of game. There's a car right
They're basically like clowns. They look like clowns.
It really
but
is.
It's really interesting. I haven't played it in a while, but...
It did look clowns.
But since it's game preview, it's discounted right now. And you get every update that there's...
Yeah, I saw that.
I haven't gotten past the original update, so I don't know how people actually do this. It's like my neighbor, or that game
Where's
where you, like, steal from your neighbor. I think
yeah.
I'm at shoot.
Where the
fuck? I
don't Let us
know. I think I'm at shooting range.
Are you by me? Come get me.
Oh, you're way up there.
Don't pass me. I'm right here.
Can we check some houses for stuff?
Oh, don't
I'm
you
getting,
know?
Like, minimal stuff. Like, I need a fucking ammo. Backpack still.
I don't have
I thought
ammo.
You said you passed a couple.
Yeah, and I didn't pick
I
one up because I'm drunk.
You're an idiot.
Cool. I don't have enough space.
Shh.
Please don't kill us.
I'm hoping that we die.
Why?
Hello? This thing's a freaking beast. Hey, keep your heads in the vehicle at all times. You guys are blatantly disobeying.
I found a backpack!
What?
I found a backpack!
UPS!
Honk your horn, damn it! Every time you come up to a stop,
walk it off.
Yeah.
Walk it off.
We gotta
you
go.
Gotta walk it off.
I don't care, I want it to.
Storm's coming.
Oh, it wasn't the best park position.
It wasn't the best park position.
I was backing. I had to honk.
Come on! The storm is yeah, the play area is
Dave,
coming.
Get over here.
I need a
You need to get in!
I don't care what you're gonna need. We have to go. Oh my god, this storm's here. We're dead. It's like a maze. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, sorry.
This one can't drive.
Good thing I got no...
Sorry, that the little tiny twig on the ground.
There's a trail. Follow the trail.
Kind of.
Put this thing in hyperspeed.
Stop hitting bumps, damn it! Stop hitting bumps!
Take an energy drink.
Try him. Do you guys want to get...
Drive careful.
Hit that left bumper. Let's go with hyperspeed.
You guys are so contradictory to each other. One person drive slow and safe. Another one.
Yeah, that sounds like UPS. Oh no! Oh shit! Ah, oh, fuck! No!
Don't look at him.
What?
Mike, crazy. Drive faster.
Let's go hyperspeed this.
My bad. Okay, Lord. Don't yell at me. God, you're a scary woman. You're always cranky with
this.
Oh.
Man, just yeah, I'm cranky.
There's nothing worse than when women know exactly what you're doing and then they make fun of you in front of your friends. You're really embarrassed.
You gotta
man,
turn right, cranky. Dude.
What? Why is there a fire up there?
Good question.
They just drifting? Look at me.
Dude, this isn't Tokyo Drift.
It is, I'm DK. Watch this, guys. Watch this.
I just took damage. You shot me, you bitch.
I just took damage. You shot me, you bitch.
Did you just shoot our tires?
Yeah, what the fudge? Juvat. Was that you?
Yeah, he shot our tire.
That's
look
it.
How far
that's
we
are.
We can run the rest of the way.
Ah!
That wasn't me.
Fucking tire shooting, motherfucker.
We got shots to our west.
So we got people.
Oh, great.
Great, now that we're all low health and everything, perfect. Right?
I feel great.
You need a first aid kit?
I feel great.
I'm good.
Okay.
We got the vehicle. Run across the field. Run, far friend!
Hold up. Popping pills. And I'm drinking an energy.
We're the least cool group of four.
Quick, build up to the top of this building.
Stop talking about Fortnite.
Let's let them know we're on our way.
No, stop! I'm right and next to them. Don't do that.
Let's let them know we're on our way.
Let's shoot. Let's just fucking shoot each other. Let's let them know we're on our way. Is this Tilted Towers?
You can't take the heat. Stay out of the kitchen, babe.
Is this Tilted Towers?
Shut up for a second.
What the fuck does that mean? No. Okay.
Les needs help!
No, I'm good. Oh, grenade! I'll throw a grenade! Stop throwing grenades! Oh my god!
You killed them all! There's like 20 bodies up here.
Oh, I see a skull.
I've never done anal, but if you're gentle, I'm willing to try.
You drop a DP?
Yeah, there's no scopes.
Yeah, I don't want a DP. You have it.
Double penetration, dude.
Yeah, for real.
The shit's all glitched, I can't.
Yeah, this guy doesn't have like anything.
I need anyone have 5-6 ammo?
No, one of them did though.
There's a dead body downstairs that didn't even produce a fucking box. I'm interested about that.
They may have
why is that so
everything.
Interesting?
He might have been dead so early that he didn't even have anything.
Yeah, but he stayed looking at his dead body the whole time.
My asshole's killing me.
I can't believe
I
had
stayed looking at that body.
To fucking switch weapons to kill the second guy.
I need 5-6 ammo.
So one guy saw me come. Oh, I got a vehicle for us too. No, I don't. Never mind. I saw the guy coming up.
All right, check out this
there's
body.
A guy coming up the stairs. He's like, okay, I'm gonna shoot him.
You gotta be trapped in this room, you cock.
Having a great day.
Guys.
Does anyone have extra 5-6?
No. I don't have any now.
I got something, but you're not gonna like
Wait, pussies use 5.56.
But I got something for you, but you're not gonna Rick, like
guys
it.
Better run.
Dude, does anybody have like? Does anybody have like a
why red am I gonna like
in
it?
My pocket for you. Give it a little squeeze and say, how do you do?
What is going
I've
on?
Got something in my pocket. Something.
Sounds like the song Butters Tap Dave? Dances.
You better start
to
running. Storm's about to get your ass.
Bye, is that Dave. The That's song right. Butters Tap Dances to?
Oh, yeah, we got somebody in front of us. Somebody in front of us.
Yeah. No, it isn't. No way. I guess that shit.
It is.
Dude, why'd you leave me?
Because the storm's coming. You're gonna die. We just told you six times.
Assholes.
Fuck you, Lance.
I got a 4x scope, boy. I don't need you wasting all that ammo that you need.
Wow. Wow, you guys suck.
We told you the storm.
Lettuce, what do you need so I don't take it from this
guy? I don't. Level 2 backpack.
I just need
that's
5
what
six.
I need.
Alright, he doesn't have any of that.
Oh, yeah, thank you. You got 5.56.
He does have 5.56. Yo, I want that floral shirt.
My fucking pickup vicinity is glitched, dude. I can only select the top. I can't do anything. I need someone to drop me his ammo separately if we can do that. Can someone drop me a.
What kind of
drop
ammo?
Me his frag.
Guy.
Friendly fire?
No,
I just got friendly fired. You better revive me.
Yeah,
I
shot because
I jumped because I got fucking shot the first time and I was so scared. I got no bandages.
You'll be okay. Get in the fucking area. Meanwhile, we'll
he had nothing good. He had nothing good.
How do I dance?
I'll.
How do I dance?
He didn't have any good.
Can anyone pass me bandages?
How do I start doing a worm? I have a first aid for you. Come here.
Yeah, I have. I'll give you 15.
First aid.
Here, right here in the bush.
I just use a first aid. We're good.
Give me back my bandages.
Up. Bad shot.
Fuck you.
3-25.
I got a 2x. I can at least shoot some niggas now.
I have ammo now. I'm fine now. Let's do this.
Good to know. Good to know.
Who's calling me?
Where are you guys going?
Me. Kill some people.
I'm gonna look up your cell phone number since I know your full name.
The fuck you want, cunt?
Wow.
I'm busy playing some PUBG.
Yeah.
Why are you calling me?
With the lettuce lord.
I forget her name. His previous girlfriend. Shay. Right? Her name was Shay?
Huh?
Shay.
That's her last name. Man, I know too much about you.
I mean, I've been watching your stream for 5 years.
Yeah, but that's the last year you weren't.
Shut the fuck up, cunt.
I still kept up with your girlfriend.
Oh yeah, well, because you have me on Snapchat too.
You guys are creeping me out.
Shots from our 5, our Northwest 5, North.
Let's go kill
They're
her.
Inside Pachinki.
Have you guys met up in?
I think Bang. That's Pachinki.
Yeah, you guys touched each other's penises.
We could Shut gargle up. Each other's Castle. Knobs.
Did you guys like
I
it?
I knew you did shit like that.
There's a red dot in here.
Then let us in!
Hey, Lone Wolf, you bastard. Let me out.
Dance party!
I met a couple swingers this afternoon.
What are we doing?
Wait, I'm dropping a holographic for this red site. You ready?
Okay, that's fantastic news. Thank you for sharing that. You
How do I drop it?
Fucking Charlie Brown. All grown up.
He looks like Charlie Brown.
That wasn't it.
You
How
look
do you
like.
You only have a level 1 helmet.
You look like fucking Daryl from Walking Dead. And I look like.
I dropped holographic. It's right here.
No.
I'm picking up.
Nobody wants a holographic. Dave, what the fuck are you doing out there? Get back in here. Are you hanging out with a porn star? Like, what the fuck's going on?
I'm on face. Oh!
Dave.
You need help
get
over
the
there?
Fuck in. Close the door!
Fuck.
Get out of here!
The smallest building we decide to go inside of. Can we blow through that door?
Yeah, why are we doing that?
Does a grenade work when you pull the pin?
Oh, shit. Get out of the
way. I'm just kidding. I didn't do that shit. I didn't do that. Let's go.
Alright, let's go, guys.
Oh, shit!
Too bad.
It's an actual grenade! It's an actual grenade! Holy shit. I thought it was gonna be a smoke or something.
I updated the building.
It's too bad. Not even knowing what's going on. He was like, eh, I'm gonna throw whatever.
I got people! I got people to my 320 Northwest, two of them!
320 Northwest, two of them. Ah, I can't see it.
Nice.
You just threw a fucking flash in my face.
We're gonna head to our 255 to cut them off.
I'm getting shot at from down the hill. There's people down behind us. Unless that was one of you guys.
Please, that's true.
That wasn't
no,
me.
No, it wasn't.
I threw the flash.
Where the fuck did that come from? Oh, there he is.
Shut
325.
Up!
Wait, hit him. He's running up the hill to our
I don't see him either.
Random grenade!
He's where you guys are going. He's right out here.
I see him.
Ideas,
I see him.
It's gonna be squads.
Damn it, Lettuce. I almost shot you.
Fuck! Back up.
I can't hear a damn thing. My. Knock two of them. Fuck them down.
They're all dead.
Lettuce.
I can't get out of fucking. This. There we go. Oh, I need to go for him first. He's about to die.
Oh, shit, I didn't even see that. Key! Come get me.
Yeah, Key.
Keichel.
I shouldn't pick you up just because you call me Key.
Kai.
Kike.
Kick.
Anything Kayaka. Good?
We didn't even check.
Scopes? I need a better scope.
I don't know why it just blocked me out of fucking taking anything from this. What is this?
I need a first aid kit.
It just blocked me out of taking anything from him because you're looting his body.
Every time, circle's coming.
And now I have no bandages because you're fucking looting his body.
Run!
Get him out.
You better have some bandages for me when we get inside the circle.
You're running the wrong way!
And Juvat, you're running the wrong way, damn it!
Juvat,
turn around!
You're gonna die!
Yeah, you don't have time. It's killing you faster.
You're gonna die! The storm's gonna start doing like hella damage.
I know.
Why are you still facing that way? You just gave up? What's going on? There we go.
He's gonna die. Oh, he took a first aid.
I'm still gonna die.
I had pop the painkillers.
Drop some shit for me, I got nothing.
Pop if you have two
painkillers. Me neither. Here, have a painkiller.
And Kai, down.
What do you have?
He has like 35 bandages.
Yeah.
He told you were gonna die.
Here's 10 bandages. Boom.
I need 5.
Here, I'll drop 5.
Alright, I'm good.
Look at me, the nicest guy on planet Earth.
I told you you're gonna die. You should have fought came with us.
I miss you. Miss you. Oh well.
Wait, did you maybe have anything next, good?
Maybe the next
one. I miss you too, Nancy.
Nancy Pelosi.
What?
Did you have any good scopes at least?
I had a 4x, but I might have accidentally dropped it when I was looting that body.
I have a 2x I can give you.
Ooh, thank you, please. Please. Yeah, oh, I'm stuck with a red dot and a holographic.
Yeah, I prefer you have it than me have two. I have a 4x and a 2x, I don't need that. That way we can all work as a team. Oh, I just got shot at.
I wanted to work as a team.
We told you to run.
I don't have a clue.
Run the letters.
To me?
Did it hit you? Did the shot hit you?
No, there's nothing behind me though.
There's a smoke grenade. Grab the smoke grenade. We need this. We gotta go, Storm.
I'm going in this crate. That's where I'm hiding.
What'd you do for the steel grenade in there?
Probably die.
That's how I do it.
It's just a guess. I don't know if it would happen or not. But...
See this grenade?
Want to have a grenade off?
I got sniped! Oh. Yo, to our east!
Out of this?
It's two guys to our east. Get some help.
I see him.
Revive!
I don't see them.
Move your body, Kekle! Oh, move your body, damn it!
Get me now!
Now or never! Oh. Holy shit, I almost died right there. Fuck.
I have nothing to heal.
I got two bandages. It'll work.
Here, I have two more.
He's still alive. Unless he died in the storm. But he's right at the 105.
It said somebody died by play zone. It could have been him.
Oh, probably was. I definitely hit him a couple times. I'm heading over there.
My last two bandages aren't even enough to heal me up.
We're fucked. It was tough. If you're getting engaged, don't go in there. It's doing hella damage to you.
Oh, yeah. He had a lot of stuff, though. Fuck that.
Are you almost dead? Hurry up.
I'm good.
Any meds?
I picked up an energy drink. That's all I did. I was picking up his level 3 helmet.
Well, you'd rather you defend for yourself and not the team? Get some meds?
That was the idea, yes.
This is why we lose.
I'll be honest. This is crazy, like, nobody is over where we are.
So I hear gunshots, but I don't see bodies.
Yeah, they're all, like, over the hill.
Oh, that's a grenade!
Storm's closing in, people are getting killed by the storm.
Oh, I'm next to a tree. I had to guess there's gonna be a guy in this building.
I'm shooting!
Oh, there's a guy outside. Oh, there's a couple guys outside the storm.
Yep, I see him.
Oh, shit! By me.
Ooh, I just got hit.
Oh my god, there's a guy in this shed! I tried to hide in a shed and it was so bad!
I told you this was gonna
be there. These, you know, if you had bandages, this would be nice.
Yeah.
Instead of getting that level 3 fucking helmet.
It's already damaged. 8 alive, two people on our team. There's one inside the shed. Get that motherfucker inside the shed!
I just blew the door off.
Can you...
What the
can
fuck?
You get up there and throw a grenade through the small window?
Probably, but there's probably somebody waiting for me
just
to do
it. Just do it.
Please have stuff to heal. Please have... Thank you! First aid,
balls
energy,
out!
Painkillers. Thank you!
Really?
I'm first aiding! Don't die.
No, he's hiding. He's good. Alright, 5 alive!
Oh, I see two people in front of me. Two people
in front
of me.
It's not the last two, though. That's what I'm saying! He just took your helmet off!
Dude, where?
That's why you shouldn't have moved at all. Because there was one guy watching you while you were trying to flank two. Run him over in a car.
Oh, you're not in the store.
No, you bastard.
Damn. Second place. Look at that shit.
I keep coming in second today. It's driving me up a wall.
Driving you into a house.
How's everybody feel? How's everybody feel about like a quick break? I need like a 10-minute break.
I wish I had a cigarette to take a 10-minute break, but I mean, I could smoke a big fatty in that time.
I guess I could smoke a cigarette.
Fuck you. Alright. I'll be back at like 10. We'll meet back here. 9:53. Be back or be black.
Hurry up.
Alexa, play Applause by Lady Gaga.
Applause by Lady Gaga.
Oh yeah, this is my jam.
Yes, it does.
It really makes John all hot and bothered. That's why he always comments on it. You know, the last time he talked to me, he's like, oh, fuck, I'm gonna have to lock my kids up inside my house because of that stash. I was like, your kids are already done. And I walked away. It is, but his kids are too old for that. What are you talking about? He looks like he's got a whole fucking beard, like, across his forehead. Alexa, shut up.
Did H1Z1 come out with a new battle
royale?
Yeah,
it's called Auto Royale. It's fucking awesome, dude.
What the fuck?
It's awesome. I played it today for the first time. I was hoping people would watch it, but
is it just vehicles?
Yeah, but so you have like all four players, and you could switch seats, so like you could switch on and off with driving. And you have a limited amount of ammo, and your driver has to basically drive you to these constant supply drops to either get repairs, more ammo, like extra springs, more oil, smoke screen, oil slick. It's like a James Bond 007 type of game. If you ever played, shit.
Tomorrow Never Dies.
Is it that? I forget. It's a P.
Oh, the James PS1. Bond. Oh, the James
yeah,
Bond
the
racing
Yeah, the PS1
game?
Racing one. That's yeah. what it's like.
Yeah, I remember that.
I forget what it's called.
Oh,
it's called
I can't believe you remember that.
Because I still have the game case, but no disc, and I get so upset that it's missing. Because I know it's at my neighbor's house, but he won't fucking look for it. I want to play it so bad. Everyone's like, why? It looks like shit. I mean, look at the graphics. I'm like, yeah, but it was playable. All four players, like, on the same console? That was, like, some serious shit. It was just like GoldenEye on the N64.
Yeah.
It was just car-related that time.
Mm-hmm.
But imagine that game with four players in each vehicle. And if you get killed, it takes 10 seconds for you to revive automatically. But your vehicle's more likely to explode than you going actually to get killed. That was very easy eliminations, but... And the shotgun. I found out that the shotgun wasn't worth it. It seemed like a good idea. I was getting hit markers like crazy. Fuck, it wasn't good enough. Alright, then what do you listen to, Juvat? What's your jam right now?
Everything except country.
Okay, so you like Ed Sheeran?
Yeah, I fucking love Ed Sheeran. Put that shit on. And then make love to me.
Alright.
You drunk fuck. Doesn't even work right now, that's how drunk you are.
I had sex three times today and I'm kind of tired of it.
You had sex three times with what, your hand?
Lady's Lettuce was like all over me. And I wasn't expecting
She don't fuck you.
You fuck me.
She don't fuck you.
You're fucking. Alexa, play Sexual Healing by Marvin Gaye.
Sexual Healing by Marvin Gaye.
Now it sounds like it. I was like, this sounds like a remix. Childish Gambino.
Redbone, explicit by Childish Gambino.
Achoo!
Do you like this song, Juvat? Like, what do you like? Am I too slow for you?
Like you, girl?
Huh?
I like you, girl.
All right. I hear you. Alexa. Play True Foo Schnick by Foo Schnickens.
I can't find True Foo Schnick by Foo Schnickens.
God damn
it. You're fucking retarded.
It's a good one, I swear.
You cannot find True Foo Schnick. by Fush.
You never heard of Fush Nickens before?
Shut
up. I'm serious, it's a real band. Alexa, play Fush Nickens.
Should I add a station for Fush Nickens to your Pandora account?
Sure.
Alright, I've added it.
Alexa's never heard of Fush Nickens.
I'll play the first song on Pandora by them, then I'll mix it up. This is probably them. I don't recognize it yet, though. Some fucking weird intro. I'm a what? What? I'm a true foo schnick. I'm a what? I'm a true foo schnick. I'm serious. That's a real song.
I feel like you must smoke crack.
Okay, Alexa, play Put It On by Big L.
Put It On by Big L.
Alexa, play When I Think of You.
Here's a sample of When I Think of You by Janet Jackson.
I don't want anybody else. When I think about you, I touch myself.
Yeah, I can't think of the artist. What is that song? Alexa, shut up.
I can tell you.
Yeah, I want to know that. I want that full song.
I'm taking my pants off.
It is the Divinyls. Divinyls. I touch myself.
Alexa, play I Touch Myself by the Divinyls.
Here's a sample of I Touch Myself.
Ah, it's a sample. Divinyls.
Oh, good. Hey, babe. Found your phone.
I don't know. Anybody else.
My girlfriend's pointing at something. What are you pointing at? The light?
This is what Coach hey, plays
when he's
strip
teasing her. Yeah. I'm glad.
It's
can I lick your armpit? Why not?
Let's go. Let's take our pants off, guys.
Alexa,
why'd you take
your pants off?
Play Save That Money by Lil Dicky.
Save that money. Explicit.
Great
joke. Lil Dicky.
You smoke J's?
Take your pants off.
Dave, you ever heard this?
Yeah.
Okay. I say you didn't hear this. Oh, look, Nick's online, but he's on Netflix.
Yeah, he's mad.
Yeah, I'm that type of motherfucker.
Going on my cock. Oh. People don't charge me extra for that baby.
Trying to roll up. I got roaches trying to smoke.
Quick, everyone over here.
What's going on, Dustin? Welcome back to the stream, dude. You want $10?
I do.
All right. Everyone in the party's got $10 except Lone Wolf because he got enough.
No.
All right, I get $10.
Yay.
As long as Dustin stays. Oh! Oh, we're going to mansion?
And I don't know.
Have you ever watched a music video for this? Like, actually watched it? It's actually perfect. The opening way, how he walks with his, like, baseball jersey open.
He's one of my favorites.
What's the crown?
Alright. Alexa, shut up. Borrow Netflix logins from my cousin Gray.
No.
Thanks, Gray!
No.
What's the crown thing on my name?
That's Twitch Prime, dude. Yeah.
Oh, is it? I didn't know that.
Wear the same pair of jeans every day. Sure,
I'm a rapper!
Gotta save that money.
We're trying to make a music video where we show how much money we have, but we don't spend any actual money.
I love it when the stairs don't fucking load.
Or with the clapping sound, he's just slapping some girl's ass on his boat. Or on someone else's boat. That's my boat, guys! He it's emailed this video to me after he made it. That's how I see that as.
Ooh, red trench coat. Oh, it's got awkwardly quiet in here.
Yeah, guys? I'm picking up a SK-12. I don't know why I keep getting so lucky with these pickups.
Dad, are you here?
Monkey? Monkey, you here?
What was that? Are you like puking lettuce?
No, it's like the smoke comes back all of a sudden, and it makes me want to die inside.
Thanks, Greg.
Thanks, Greg.
Don't save that money.
Ooh, is that level 2 helmet? Yes, please. Oh, what's this?
I can't believe we went
to the mansion. An S12.
Nobody went S12 here. Hey, why are you guys so excited about the S12? You guys realize that's a shotgun.
I'm not.
If I could get extended mag, I should be fucking more than excited.
I don't get it.
This thing...
It's a mediocre gun.
With extended mag, you can shoot that thing like a machine gun.
Yeah. At people at 12 feet away. I don't understand the
whole... Look at this noob!
...excitement with the S12. Oh shit, it's the water lizard. Where you going at, baby? Who's shooting?
I don't know.
Oh no. I heard it to my 290. Why are you guys shooting?
I don't know, it's fucking... This guy that you brought
here. I need
here.
A skull.
Just shooting things. Dave, first thing Dave said in 20 minutes. I need a skull.
I got a holographic.
Guys, can you put it in me? On.
Who is this that keeps following me? Stop following me.
I follow you. I want to follow you. I need some loot too.
Dad, don't leave again.
Shut up. Dave's been saying weird.
Wait, Mike, do you even watch the videos I send you on Facebook?
God. Look where you have to go on the map.
No, I
don't. Why the fuck you invite me to a party? You guys
yeah, because we want to piss you off. No.
Yeah, but I don't
why know. Another SK-12?
Why another SK-12?
There's no other weapon in the fucking world. I got two SK-12s.
What's up?
How many times did I hit you when I was shooting at you earlier? Did I just get you once and that was the luckiest shot?
You killed them,
I think. Probably. I didn't have much health.
Dude, I was at full auto and I just literally hip fired and it was like, oh, friendly fire. I was like, holy shit. And it said it was a headshot, too.
Yeah, I wasn't happy. If you
I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah, you're a little bitch.
We gotta get a vehicle.
You aren't gonna make it anyways.
I have a blue shirt and two SK-12s with two holographic sights.
Dude, we're... Oh my... Look how far we have to go.
That's what I'm looking for.
Get to the road and start searching roads.
Holy...
I'm heading up this mountain. Wait, is the circle already coming in, or we got 50 seconds until it starts?
No, we have 45 seconds.
Yeah, but this is like a 30-minute fucking run.
I'm looking for a vehicle.
Nick, we're at the mansion. We have to go to Pachinki.
Yeah, you're good.
Uh-oh.
There was a garage up here, but no vehicle in it. I don't have time to loot. I just need to run now.
Dave, I think Larry gave me a headache by buying us that fireball.
Yep.
You guys go to bars or you drink at like someone's house?
We were at the pub getting food and we ran into another driver.
Don't call it the pub. Yeah, we ran into Larry, the air driver.
He bought you stuff?
The pub.
And he,
fucking widow
Larry,
Browns.
Of all people?
Yeah,
that short motherfucker?
I know.
Of all people.
Yeah, it was weird.
And then Coates had to go and buy him a drink bag. And that waitress totally fucking screwed him.
Yeah, dude. I was like, I want to buy him a drink of whatever he's drinking. She's like, alright. I pay for it. I look at the bill. Dude's drinking... Fucking Tito's on the rocks.
Found a vehicle.
$8 drink, right? He comes over.
Tito's
like,
on the rocks is an $8 drink.
I guess I don't know. It was $8. There's no way a Tito's shot is it was $8 because he comes back. He's like, thanks for the shot, but I'd rather have the money.
Got a vehicle.
I was like, did that
come pick us all up because we need it.
Give you a shot.
Pick up the closest person.
$9.
I'm closest to you. How the fuck did you walk all the way over there first?
What are you doing?
I told you
me. I'm on the road at least.
I'm coming for you.
I got a motorcycle right next to me. Right. He actually hit me. He downed me, motherfucker, asshole.
Oh, that's probably the motorcycle I saw earlier.
I saw him last second, and he fucking ran me over. Please just pick me up. Don't run me over though. I know you can pick me up in time. I got bandages and painkillers and energy drinks. I'm good. Don't run me over! Don't run me over! I'm so scared of you!
Why?
Stop!
It's good. When after we stopped playing and I was like, come back on, and you were being a little pussy about it, I just fell asleep.
Revive!
Listen.
That guy won't get one kill and he'll be so pissed about it.
I'm just saying, you little fucking cunt, baby. It was an amazing shot.
You
anything,
okay, hold on. I'm healing up now.
Oh my god, shut up, Coates.
Alright, then get the hell out of here. I thought you would have grown up by now. Got over it.
Halo reach for that.
Thanks, Greg.
My calls are great. Thanks, Greg.
For the next
saving another roach trying to smoke!
I see a vehicle. Oh shit!
Stop shooting at us!
Dude, it's our team.
Get in!
Oh.
Oh, now you're getting left.
No! Pick him up! Stop moving, dude! I'm trying to use a bandage while we're waiting for him. Okay, go! That was a good bandage use.
I kinda don't wanna drive.
Ooh.
I have two shotguns and a pistol.
America.
I'd like to remind you of that, guys.
Who wants to drive?
I can drive, but you gotta stop the car for that shit.
You gotta go. The star is clear right behind us.
We're fine.
Hey, Dave.
Yeah.
How's it feel as the smallest dick in the room? Here.
Feels really good because it doesn't work.
Who's got a gas can? Anyone pick up a gas can? Oh, that's a treat.
Drunk
driving. That's a rock!
We have a drunk driver.
I like to identify as me. I drive by things.
You're supposed to have 8 to 12 second idly time.
Drunk person drive.
8 to 12 second idly.
Oh, we got a car behind us. We got a buggy.
Oh, holy fuck! Oh shit! No, oh, not, glitches. Not glitches! Not glitches! There's another! Oh, why you jump out?
I clicked the wrong button.
We're not coming back for you.
Yeah, unfortunately, you're gone, man. I'm sorry.
No.
I need 5.56 ammo. Window bombing. I have a holographic.
Come to me. I'm behind you.
That was me. No, that was me shooting a shotgun.
It's on the ground.
Wait, Lone Wolf, there's someone over there?
Somebody's been here.
How's there someone still alive in the circle with you?
I think you meant to say out of
the circle.
I don't even have a fucking... whatever.
I don't have a backpack, I don't have a vest.
I have two shotguns. So that guy just died that tried to kill you more, Lone Wolf, right?
Oh. Nah, he didn't try to kill me. He didn't even see me. He was just randomly shooting.
I'm done. God damn it. We're dead.
Why do we let the guy who shot us still alive somehow? With the two shotguns.
Run him over.
God, how are you not?
How did the vehicle the vehicle's still living without no damage?
They weren't hitting him for shit.
There's a guy in front of you. There's a guy in front of you. Go run him over.
Where?
He was like... laying in front of him.
There's guys on the left side of the road. Coming up. If I like that telephone call. No, not literally at it. Not literally at it.
How are you still alive?
They really want your vehicle.
That's why I'm just going. I'm not even gonna try to run them over. They really want the vehicle, so they'll start shooting.
Thanks, Greg.
Thanks, Greg. Oh.
That was interesting. Thanks, Chris.
Wear the same pair of jeans every day. I'm gonna hit this guy. You ready for this shit?
There's one to your left.
Ah, oh, he brain checked me, motherfucker!
Smart.
He heard me. I'm almost out of gas too. I'm just gonna try to drive around and get him killed.
I would just go to the center and just lay the fuck down the whole rest of the game. Oh, motorcycle. Just shoot. Shoot your whole clip.
Stop killing alligators to make Gatorade.
Oh god, you're dead.
What the fuck was that?
So Dave, you're not friends with Zach anymore?
Is that a bush or a person on a motorcycle? I couldn't fucking tell.
No, we talked about it, but I'm still upset.
Do you have two?
Yes, dude! I've been screaming that the whole game! I only got two shotguns!
Why did you pick them?
Because I had nothing else there. I have not seen one other gun.
I would have just left the other one.
Just go into the water, you'll be safe.
Oh god.
The water's in the safe zone. Just find a boat.
Dude, nice riding, Dad.
Yeah, you're supposed to beep every 3 seconds.
I only do it when I think I'm close to things.
That doesn't even make sense. Who's watching like a 10-year-old kid beatbox?
Ah, yes! A vest, finally!
Ooh, healing things.
No, people have no vice.
We'll be doing your fucking jealous as fuck.
Outside. Hey, you have a backpack.
Jesus, you're in my ear.
Can I jump out this window or no?
What are you, fucking dead coats?
You know it.
What the fuck was that?
How'd your bike get destroyed? Hey, there's a dash. Take them.
Really, you got leave that? Them with
the
bro-
and leave them. Leave them with the.
That's what you have, right?
Yeah, that's
he's so mad. He's like, "What the fuck is this shit?"
I did way too much reachers on headsets.
Can't believe you got that for me. Thanks, dude.
Yo, I forgot to tell you guys. Yo, Dave, you should download this app. Called Sweat
what is
Coin.
It?
Yo, you pay $5 for the app, right?
Uh-huh.
It's $5, and you make money by walking.
You don't pay
shut
$5
up.
For the app. I have it. It's free. Yeah. They, you get paid for walking, basically. I have it too.
Yo.
Oh my god.
We get, yo, the way we walk, dude, we can.
Don't pay attention
so
to me.
Much
whoever
money.
Just saw me do that, right? I didn't actually do that.
Yo, this guy I know, the guy who told me to download it says he does a tree company and he makes like $3 a day.
What is it called? What is it called?
Sweat coin, yo. Sweat I'm thinking point. Like. I'm like, yo, we gotta make at least $5 a day.
I'll make like 15.
You have to have the app. Oh, you have to have the app running always. You can't close it.
Oh, that could be a problem.
Yeah. Need that fucking GPS.
A problem, right?
You can have it off the app, but you can't close the app. Like,
it has to be running in the background.
It's fine with me.
Yo, but like. I'd have to assume, dude, like, you'd have to, dude, at a regular day, we'd have to make at least $4.
I don't even care if I'm making money just having my phone.
You
can
win an iPhone
there.
X.
You can shake your phone and make
you
money.
You can get an iPhone X and just doing it, too.
Have you ever made any money off it? I just doubt.
This PRX royalty guy says you can shake your phone and make money.
Yeah, with the app.
Watch this kill. You ready for this kill?
You're not gonna get it. Oh yeah, you are. No, drive into the water and go for the supply drop in the water.
I see him laying on the ground. You ready for this? How did I not kill him? How did I not knock him at least?
I think somebody else just knocked him.
Yeah, like the last guy.
I like that it uses like a DOS system on computers to set everything up.
What's going on?
Time
Bobers?
For you to finish him. Somebody just jacked your kit.
I got a half a tank of gas! And I can't get it out of the ditch!
And you're stuck. Run for the water.
I didn't realize the TV was on loud. Oh yeah. The max you can make with the free thing is $5.
Like, forever?
I don't know. I'm just looking at the subscriptions. The first one is free. Earn up to 5 days daily. Up to $150 a month. The next one is earn up to $10 a day, or up to $300 a month, and so on and so forth.
How much a day? Oh yeah.
I made it.
Yeah, yo, you should buy it.
How did I make it?
If I ended up making that much, I'm gonna try it out first. I'm not gonna just fucking pay $5 a month for this thing. I'm gonna try shaking it.
Shake it.
I think I lied. It does work.
sit there all day shaking it.
Where'd you see the subscription? Oh, man, I didn't see it.
Bottom of the app.
Somebody
on the
else.
On the bottom of the app, open. There's 5 tabs in the middle right or middle left.
Five tabs.
lettuce still alive? That's my question.
It was so hard to kill a guy in a car.
Why'd they change it, dude, to make it so hard? Because it was too easy or something? I should have knocked at least three people this whole fucking game.
But if you get hit by a car, it's instant death. Usually, if I get hit, well, someone else.
I've done 100 steps just sitting here moving my phone.
No, dude, he hit a few people and they did not die.
I pushed that guy out of the storm and he still didn't die. What are you talking about? Like, he should have fucking curled up and died in the storm. Like, if I push him 25 feet, that should be at least 80 health right there.
Don't be
plus
mean.
The storm, yeah, so, but that's small so shit. Triple.
You could do this shit, and it's $30 a month, and you can make up to $20 a day, Dave.
That's crazy, dude.
So this one's $15. This one's $20 a month, and you can earn up to $15 a day.
But how far do you have to walk to earn $15 a day?
I don't know. I'm gonna find out, yo. If we can make $15 a day at our job,
pays
dude,
for your lunch.
Fucking crazy,
dude. You could be fat like me.
Is it actually money though, or do you have to buy their things?
Like, it's not actually
turn this
not,
money into
it's like
Amazon credits.
You can earn stuff.
That blows. Okay. I want PayPal money.
It's like prizes
you can
get.
Yeah, but you can turn it into PayPal money, it says, yeah.
Yeah. You could get, like, an iPhone X and stuff like that.
I see a Flex. Costs 550 of these coins.
Who remembers this song?
Very, very good.
Lettuce, ready, lettuce.
Yo, Coach, you wanna play?
I turned
what's
my
that?
Phone in the daylight.
Trying to play.
Was alone in the daylight. Sit back and wait through the daylight. That's Matt and
Kim. Yeah, Matt and Kim is awesome. That used to be at least.
Yeah. Good my shit, dude.
And like this is an okay song, but no one knows this one.
Cause in the daylight,
H1Z1 commercial.
My phone.
H1Z1 commercial.
Auto Royale.
Guys.
Look at that, everyone.
How many people? How many? 100 people.
$1.
100 people. Teams of four. 100
people. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
I didn't think my uncle was gonna touch me like that.
Wait a minute, Nick. This isn't money.
Wait a minute, Coach.
Earn up to 5 of whatever the fuck their little thing is. A day.
Little barnacle thing.
I beat my dick every night.
I don't know what you're making.
I beat my dick every night.
What'd you say, Coach?
You're not earning $5, you're earning 5 of whatever their currency is, whatever that translates into.
Yeah,
sweat coins,
right.
I guess. So what does that turn into? Is a dollar.
Probably more expensive.
We're going to Pachinki again.
We didn't go last 3 or 4 times, we just suck.
I wasn't paying attention, you fucking
yo, fuck you, Coates, I just told you I wanted to play, you fucking prick.
Couldn't even hear you. First of all, and I said what 10 times?
To be 100, I'd never heard you say it.
Thank you.
He goes, what? I was like, I'm trying to play.
Deadass, I really didn't hear you say it.
No, I'll play with you the next game. Either this rando guy, who is very nice, but I don't know, can leave, or we can separate.
We can separate.
Coates is a prick to someone he doesn't even fucking know.
I can't find the doors.
I was trying to be nice. We don't have to do that.
Damn, Nick, he's defending your honor.
Just a suggestion. Yeah, seriously. Fine. We're all gonna stay together. And Nick, you can masturbate for the next 3 hours.
I got a level 2 helmet on me.
Coach, what the fuck are you sending me this picture for of you playing me in that thinking you're hot shit?
Verse, what if you just eat? Boobers.
Boobers.
Where did you get food?
Yeah, boobers. It's a lot of loud music. Oh, I'm in a
fucking Google.
Play my head.
Okay, Google.
Baby, okay?
Increase volume to maximum.
No, please don't increase volume to maximum.
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
thanks, babe. You should maybe shoot my gun at a wall.
Thanks, Nancy.
And Dave says thanks.
Oh, my bad.
She says you're welcome.
Miss you, Nancy.
Lower
volume
Nick getting yelled
by
at.
50%.
Lower volume all the way, please. Before Julia's parents rip my dick off.
Julia's parents are like, what the fuck is he doing down there?
Piece of shit. Are they? Are her parents still at home?
Yeah, you guys should come over here tomorrow. We should have, like, some drinking games.
Alright, let's do it.
My God.
Oh, fuck,
we're gonna have, like, a bonfire and shit? Or we could have an inside fire in the fireplace.
We'll all get to work on time if we sleep there.
We could do that. Yeah, I got, like, 4 beds. We could do that.
Prada, do you have your
own place? I am moving out of this apartment and renting a room from you.
No, I can't. Six months out of the year, we could do that, but...
6 months out of the year, we could do that, but... And then the other 6 months, you need to just disappear.
Prada, you have
your own place. No, my parents moved to Florida every 6 months. Because they need to keep their residency down there.
What?
Yeah, dude. Let's have some parties.
Tell your mother.
I got someone by me. Help me.
I'll pay her and.
Same.
Yeah, I know. I knew.
I got a guy to my 305.
I knew that about you already.
6 months out of the year, you have an entire room to yourself that you don't have to pay.
Yeah, right now I don't.
Oh, he's outside. He's outside.
Fuck you. That's awesome. Fucking prick.
He ran, he
I knew
ran.
About that.
I would never go to work.
Oh, his teammate.
Help, help. Yeah, I was about to say, super weak, motherfucker.
Dad, are you here?
Infrada, don't you have a trail?
I used to. Pick me up, just pick me up.
Oh,
no!
Where's the rest
of I don't know. Come on, guys. Get. Oh, yes, right here, yes. Yes.
Yes.
Pick me up first. Yeah. Yeah. Life.
Scumbag. Coming in. Coming in. I got the door.
Dave, get me.
Oh, shit. Teammate. Teammate.
Dave, help.
Because I'm always ripping.
Dave, is that. No, is that the door, Dave? Shoot them. Shoot the guy!
Yo, I'm about to die! I'm about to die! I'm bleeding out heavily!
Where is
I'm bleeding out heavily! Behind you! Someone pick me up! Someone pick me up, damn it! Friendly, you just killed me!
I'm moving!
Fuck! You fuck!
God damn it, guys.
I didn't kill you.
No, not you.
You killed me!
No, this shit's so fucking hot, man.
Keichel, I got friendly fire!
Oh, I think I downed you, that's why. I'm not the one that shot you there, though.
Ah, damn it!
Damn it, Keichel.
No, I did not shoot him. Jack off. I might have shot him, and that's what downed him.
I kind of know, because I saw friendly fire thing pop up. I think you did kill him.
You're a liar.
Poor fucking guy. He's trying so hard.
Yo, Dave, I almost bought a Harley yesterday.
The Bob Marley? Was it today?
You almost bought a Bob Marley?
My buddy said Danbury.
Your buddy's name is Charlie? Is
Marvin Gaye is here?
Alexa.
Your mom said she's really sorry?
Let's Get It On by Marvin Gaye.
Your favorite movie.
Oh, fuck, you bought it, sorry? Oh, nice, Julia. You think your boy can come here with Galway? I'm not here. What the fuck is playing that?
What I feel, baby!
Oh,
come on!
Let's get it on.
What is going on?
Let's get it on.
Classic.
Sugar! Let's get it on.
Stop. You're like way too into it.
Sexual people. So much to get.
Yeah, no, please don't.
Brother,
gonna get going.
Prada's not like deaf. I think that's okay about this.
What are you saying?
I love you.
Fucking awful singing. Not just bad.
There's
fuck you.
Nothing wrong with me loving you.
I am too. I know
baby, give me my something.
I can't swim, so you know what I do?
If the love is true.
Dave, I'm surprised you're fucking home. Aren't you always at the fucking bar wasting your money?
Guy. Nice attempt, though. I'm trying to push. Come on.
I brought the controller in the bathroom with me.
Guys, I have a guy over here.
What happened when you
do
plan?
He got all of his friends late. His girlfriend about where he was going.
What, did he get you late?
Oh no, he didn't call me and Gallo until 9:30.
Come on,
like,
baby!
I'm already hanging out with this girl that, like,
the wolf keeps leaving
into. And Gallo was like, yeah, it's too late, I'm not going. And I was like, alright, so I'm gonna stay where I am. And then Zach was like,
I can't get even get that note. Get ready for that note.
Like, I talked my boys up and got them late because I felt bad about my girlfriend. I was like, dude, you should call me at 9:45.
Wait, where'd you go?
Yeah, I went to Widow Brown. I went to Wiggle Brown's and I was sitting at the end of the bar talking to Gallo on the phone.
Gallo on the phone?
Oh, forget it.
How is that?
Guys, I'm dead.
Yeah, I called him.
Is anyone gonna come help? No.
Gallo's
taking,
too far away.
He's leaving me right now. I have a lot of good shit.
Okay, Google.
Hey, sir, dude.
Please stop.
Take my stuff. I got an 8X.
As soon as I stopped, what? Would you
have?
An 8X, if nothing else.
Missing all the fun. You guys are such a...
Let's get it out!
Woo! Oh, you scared me. Lettuce is drunk as fuck.
Oh, yeah, dude. He's shot.
Hey guys, don't forget, put your phone on airplane mode tonight.
What?
Make sure you put your phone on airplane mode tonight before you go to bed.
Every time you quit,
oh, no, dude, no, they better not call me tomorrow. I got a plan.
What's Sir Duke?
So put your phone on airplane mode.
I'm your single viewer.
I have more than one viewer. It's just across each device.
He's one
like
shot.
Like right now on Twitch, I have three viewers.
Well, I'm your one.
I have one member.
Because if they call me, I'm like a.
You
like
can
a
talk, right? Yeah. You have an I'm account on there. So if you don't have an
account, no. I don't
well,
have an account.
Make an account. It should come with your gamer tag, actually. There should already be an account for you. Just type in the chat, and it'll make you a viewer.
Dude, who just shot at me?
Oh shit, behind us. There's two teens behind us.
Maybe
someone
I
just
will.
Shot
I like don't watch like anybody don't watch except for you sometimes, so it's like...
Yeah, yeah. Well, you'd be able to like say, hey, hey let's body. Party up. And I'd see that a lot
guy
faster, yeah, especially since I have notifications turned off for messages most times.
Dave just got shot in the face.
I did just get shot in the face.
I don't have an account yet.
You should have one called Sir underscore Duke underscore 450. It automatically makes one for you on Mixer. Based off of your gamer tag.
Based off of your gamer tag.
And penis size.
Penis size.
Which, unfortunately for me,
that
made my account.
No, Coats, it's okay. It's okay. Coats. Don't be upset. My penis is small too.
I didn't say mine was small.
Coats got a baby dick. I got.
Alright. I told Nick I'm gonna play with him, so. I don't know.
Bring me with you.
What the fuck is this? That's
the
Jim Carrey
character.
No, it's the Kermit the Frog version of Redbone.
Oh.
How do I edit my Mixer profile? What the fuck?
So long.
That's fucking weird. It's really weird. Oh no, Carl Weezer? You know Carl Weezer from Jimmy Neutron?
Yeah.
Why would they make a version with him? Yeah. No, this will be funny. This has to be funny. I don't remember what Carl.
Oh,
Carl Weezer from Jimmy Neutron sounds like, but it'll be interesting to hear again.
He was the fat
yeah,
friend.
It's got his face in the circle.
I'm proud of you coming or not.
Well, we got five people, so what are we supposed to do? Oh wait, no, we got four people.
He's got his own team. He's got to take care of.
Yeah, the other guy left. He was cool though. I liked it.
Yeah, that one was pretty cool.
Yeah. Holy fuck, dude! How did you do this?
She's Kermit. What Redbone would sound like if it was Schwifty?
What the fuck? Just hit a button, Morty. Give me a beat. Oh man, okay, alright, Oh man, okay, alright,
Oh yeah. What the fuck are you listening to?
The Schwifty version is good.
Songs by Childish Gambino.
Yeah, but everyone's made like, covers of it with like other shit before like that.
What? What the fuck?
Have you never seen Rick and Morty?
You've never seen
yeah.
Rick and Morty?
Adult yeah. Swim, Rick and Morty, dude. Check what? It out. It, like, look up the first.
I know what Rick and Morty is, I'm just...
You never checked it out, though.
Oh, that's from that episode Lord? With the giant head.
The Schwifty? Gotta get Schwifty in here!
Can you make this for me? Thanks, girl.
Take off. Shit on the floor.
You wanna go there? Codes. Oh, the man. What the fuck?
He wants to go mansion. Let's do it.
Oh, take off your panties. Shit on the floor.
No, no, I was just mad confused. I thought that was the spot.
Alexa. Play that funky music.
Dude, does Lady Lettuce understand that you have a girlfriend named Alexa too?
Sometimes.
That bad.
Oh my god.
Play that funky penis vibe. Skydiving. Famous skydiving.
You gotta remember that.
What is the song that they had the theme song to?
Free Fall.
Call
of Duty for? No idea.
Which Call of Duty?
Oh god, there's people here.
Black Ops, the one where it's like.
Alexa, play Sympathy for the Devil.
Sympathy for the Devil, live by the Rolling Stones.
People, guys! These houses haven't loaded yet for me. Fuck.
Get out of the way! You fucking idiot, Juvan! Kill him! What are you doing? You fucking douchebag!
Dude, what?
The fuck?
You got in my way! You just stuck.
I do.
You got in my way, got me punched, and then just walked away. Now you're getting punched. Oh,
I didn't know these guys were bad guys.
I hope you die. No, you're dead. Fucking douche.
I'm gonna die.
You gotta pay for fucking attention, dude.
Guns, look at my screen!
Oh. You got no health, clearly. Alright, I'm closing this party. Who are these party?
Who is this?
Hey, he's playing with me. He's playing with me, bro.
Wait, I opened up the wrong thing.
Oh shit!
What are you playing, fucking Fortnite? You play Fortnite, go play Fortnite in another party.
Alright.
Hey Sonny, what's going on? And hey, Evil TSA, welcome. Yeah! No, I'm not leaving. I just got the Fortnite players out, so it'll be just us four. It's all good. We're good.
Why does it always ask me what region I'm in?
Dude, in Prada, what the fuck, dude? You're a madman. Fucking Xbox one.
Dude, I had to call Microsoft to remove 600 people by random off of my friends list so that I could actually delete people myself.
What the fuck?
Because it would freeze up after every other player I would delete. It'd be like, error, you can't remove this person at this time. Please try again later. And I would have to shut off my Xbox, turn it back on. So I couldn't mass delete anyone without calling them. And they're like, just put the people you want to keep as favorites, and we'll delete everyone else. I'm like, okay. I'll do that.
I have friends on my friends list that's like, from the original Xbox.
Yeah. That's just awesome though. I like that sometimes. Like people from the 360 are fun.
That game was so fucking short. I made popcorn that didn't finish popping before that game ended.
I blame fucking Dave.
Juvat.
Make your party chat private. Yeah, we got on private right now.
Fucking
yes, I made it private. I don't want any random people running in here again.
Yeah, we got 11 views.
How are we supposed to?
How about we get some likes on this video too?
How are we supposed to run a podcast?
Oh, we got 3 likes.
How are we supposed to play if Large Lettuce doesn't freaking start the game?
Yeah, I can't get any likes.
Oh,
if you don't ready up.
This isn't even the right one. This is an old one. Hold on.
Dad, is that you?
Oh, we got 2 likes on this. How many views?
Large Lettuce!
Titties.
No.
Sucking on my titties.
No.
Mom's wondering when you're gonna come home.
Dad called you. Anyone still there?
No.
Hello. Scott Magwell.
What is going on? Me either.
Damn it, Coates. Every time you text me, I'm let down because I think it's someone else.
I don't have anyone's number.
It's really. That's okay.
That sounds really sad. You have mine.
Yeah, I didn't know I had yours either. That's the funny part.
Do you not like me? Am I not?
I don't really text anyone.
Fuck you, I'm never
texting you. Let's go hospital. We're at the hospital.
Please tell me if you're gonna jump.
I jump.
Shit.
Jump.
Because your kiss is on my list. Because your kiss, I can't resist.
This is what it sounds like when doves cry.
You can have your guy dab while he's falling. Just move the controller left and right.
I was really interested in that.
I was too. I had to do it.
I've done it before. But on the computer, you could actually press D just for dab.
That's fucked up. How can you guys get all that?
I got here first, but I couldn't fucking find anything because I couldn't find a door.
I know, there's nothing fucking here.
Oh, I'm dead. Never mind.
Did I not pick up that pistol, but I picked up the ammo instead? Yep. Got nothing on, you idiot.
Got nothing on, you idiot.
Fuck that.
I killed two guys, but there's definitely more.
Dad?
If you don't stop saying dad, I'm gonna fucking explode.
I agree.
Oh, so now he's just
Oh, dad. Don't dad. Please.
Oh
please.
Shit.
Help!
I'm on the game with my friend.
You guys suck! You hear all the gunshots and you don't even talk to me.
Please. Just one more round. I'm playing with my friends.
You guys suck!
It's the smallest place on the fucking map, and you guys don't think that I'm in trouble.
You didn't say anything.
You didn't say a thing. So first of all, you need to shut
your
mouth.
Yeah, but didn't you see what was going on? Can you hear where the gunshots are coming from?
No, I can't see what's going on. I'm not watching your stream while we play. I'm not one of your fucking nerd followers.
That's what I wasn't saying, though. But are you guys wearing a headset so you can hear where footsteps or gunshots are coming from? Or are you just listening to TV sound?
To all of his followers, he didn't defend you.
I was gonna wait. Brought it to be like, hey guys, he doesn't mean that.
Why would I?
I meant every word, and he didn't protect
you. Guys
you
can say whatever you want. But eventually, you'll come into the stream, too.
Just give it time. Just give it time.
You will, trust me.
Good.
Like, if we had two of our viewers sitting here today that were very happy, they would tell you, like, Yeah, I'm glad I come to the stream because I just got $100.
Good. Good. Welcome to the dark side.
Like Lone Wolf over there, the guy we were playing with, I bought him PUBG.
Good.
That Lone Wolf guy, I bought PUBG for him.
Why?
Why not? He's a great guy. Comes to my stream, he hangs out.
I'm a great guy, buy me something.
Why not? He's a good guy.
See, he's in the stream right now. Oh shit. Alright, time to drink some wine. And hope that Juvat's got this in first person.
Am I the only
yes.
one alive? Why did someone say something?
Look at the health bars in the bottom left. You can see all the skulls.
Dave is so oblivious to what is going on every time.
Guy right in front of you. Where?
I'm like, Dave, get out of the way. There's a guy punching me. He's like, and then he gets out of the way and I die. And he just keeps looting like nothing happened.
Dave, you play in first person.
Hey, what is this? You're making me nauseous.
He's holding the frying pan.
I want to watch it on the stream. Maybe it's more entertaining there.
It is a little bit. Just a little bit, though.
It probably will be because I can look at your
stupid face. Laughing at this guy trying to beat his way through a door. Bloody Dave always letting the team down. Who's he that TSA? Is that you? How does he know your name? He already learned your name just by watching the stream. He knows your first name.
Bloody Dave always letting the team down, says Heffel TSA.
Oh, snap! Someone really did something.
Already learned your first name.
Chris, oh my god,
that is fucking hilarious.
That is the best comment I've ever heard.
Bloody Dave.
So true.
Someone needs to give him money just for that joke.
Heffel understands. Oh my god.
Hey, where the fuck are you going? There was a doom
I don't know.
You, fucking jackass.
Really?
Are you somebody eating crackers?
Dude,
like, why is your mouth so dry?
$389, do you?
I'm eating popcorn.
Hey, Prada, why did somebody donate $389?
That was for a PS4. Which I just started. Why are you? That's your way out of there! Oh. God damn.
This guy is.
But yeah, that guy that donated that amount of money never came back. And it's been over a year since he's donated that money. He donated it, and within 30 seconds, he sent a message. He's like, I'll be back in 5 months. I was like, okay, this guy's going to prison, or he's not supposed to be sending this kind of money. And the money never got charged back, so I'm still a happy customer. I thought he would charge back eventually, so I left it there for 3 months.
What?
Oh yeah, he sent
$400. Yes. Guys, I gotta kill.
I gotta kill.
Bloody Dave, always let
the
team down.
Bloody Dave.
Fucking damn.
Fucking awesome.
Alexa.
I like rehearing it because the fucking stream is out of delay. Here, Dave. Bloody Dave.
I love it.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, hold on. Alexa.
So, I'm proud of how are you?
Play Chop Suey, System of a Down.
Hevel is laughing his ass off.
How am I recording myself? You want to see my setup right now? And what's on my desk right now? Okay, get ready for this. You might be like, oh, this guy's a fucking pig. He's got shit all over his desk. Hold on, I gotta pull this wire.
This is
gonna
be like a 20-second delay.
I don't even have it set up yet. The wire's like super tight and it shouldn't be. Give me a second. Hold on.
I like that you have like a green screen going on and your shirt is being sucked into it too. You look like a moron. Yeah, I'm really liking your fucking white ass elbow.
Shut up! I don't know what's up with this. I can't even get this to work.
Oh my god, I love
Chapsuri was the best, dude.
I thought you just fell out of a chair. I'm
trying to figure out why.
Which way you know fucking Jubat and Lawrence Letters?
I'm trying to figure out why
and
I can't.
Jubat. Yeah, I don't need to see
Jubat
this
might be slightly retarded.
Me? What did I do?
Bloody Dave!
Why? What did I do?
Just bloody Dave.
Go fucking dad-ass my guy on the street. I could just stand there and like fight.
Coach, did you send me the
screen? That's why I can't pull it. It's stuck between the glass, dude. Oh my god, I stripped the wire with a fucking glass desk. Like an idiot.
What's on the screen? You couldn't go.
Oh, wow. I didn't notice.
Fantastic song.
All right, here we go. I got the webcam in my hand now. This is a secondary webcam I don't even use, so it's going to be lower quality. I got to clean up, so don't make fun of my mess. I got chips and shit everywhere. I'll just...
Let me clean
up a little.
You're physically recording the screen. You're not even, like...
Oh, I moved everything.
Streaming it?
I moved everything.
What do you mean?
That's what I'm saying. You moved... Your camera is off-center now. I can't see the whole fucking screen
Oh, this
anymore.
Is upside down.
You physically...
No.
No.
It's a program.
Then why did it all move? Why is it all moving now? What's going on? Oh, okay. I don't know what you did, but it's kind of like making sense. Jesus Christ! You were more of a nerd than I thought.
You're more of a nerd than I thought.
And then this big screen over here.
Yo, what are those guitars?
Those are Guitar Hero guitars.
Why am I seeing...
I do have guitars, though. I do have guitars. They're in the other room. I don't have them here. They used to be here. That's an actual guitar hook that I usually put my guitar on, but replace it with Guitar Hero. Stuff. You'll see when you come over tomorrow, right?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh yeah.
Probably not.
Oh yeah, tomorrow.
I'm telling you guys, we gotta hang out or something.
My pants are gonna end up on my ankles.
I guarantee I don't have roofies here, so no promises, guys.
Coach promised me that
Wait,
if I
how about,
drink at the bar, it would be
How good. About this computer?
Hevel says, wow, what a pig. Look at all that mess on the desk. That is a good setup.
Yeah.
Thank you, Hevel. I
but
agree
look at
you.
This. Well, fuck you.
Dustin
That is a good setup. Hold on.
I'm butchering names.
Dustin Hammond. Yeah.
Fuck you.
How about this?
Your chat is like way too boring. People need to chat. Let's go, chatters.
Hey, we're gonna change the color of this PC really quickly. Oh, hold on.
Whoa, you have way too much money into a computer.
This PC.
It's taking a long time to change that color.
Change it right now.
Yeah. The problem with that is the video is like a 25-second delay from what I'm actually hearing.
Yeah, I'm all confused. I'm watching it now, too. I'm all confused on what's going on.
There it
goes.
Oh,
he just changed it to red! He just changed it to red!
What? What? I can make, like, a full pattern and everything. Well, there's stuff like this. Hold on. Yeah, if I move my...
Oh my god, it's purple.
This is a laptop version of what I have right now. But it's like out of battery.
Can Lords of the Lettuce?
So it's not gonna work.
Can Lords Lettuce and Juvet, you know, maybe just start it?
Help! No, I'm just kidding. Just fucking drop my controller.
Why did you turn the laptop on to close it?
What'd I do?
Okay, so would you rather have hands
my fault?
For feet or feet for hands? Havel wants to know that, guys.
Havel.
We have competition. Fuck. Sniper Wolf is streaming Fortnite. Who the fuck is Sniper Wolf?
Bloody Dave.
What?
I'm always waiting on Bloody Dave.
Oh, no one told me you were waiting on me. I was sitting here looking at my phone.
I'm legitimately thinking about this now. Would I rather have feet for hands or hands for feet? I think hands for
I'd
feet.
I'd rather have... No, dude. You
he actually asked that. I was not looking at chat when he asked that.
You're fucking welcome.
Can I have hands for feet and feet for hands?
No,
why do you want hands? It's disgusting.
Yeah, I don't want. Oh my god, this is cancer.
Yeah, whoever.
It's you.
Someone's watching my stream with the stream volume on, turn that off, and then it won't echo. You can hear everything that's going on, unless you put in a song request.
It's not me.
A song request works.
Oh my god, the echo is killing me.
Do you guys like Hungry Man microwavable dinners? I eat them every night.
I eat them pretty much over every night, too.
No, turn your sound off, you're watching it.
This fucking stream is weird.
I got fart.
Why is it weird?
I got fart.
He's got fart. Alright, where are we going, bitches? The spot? We're going right over the spot.
None of these people have anything fucking better to do.
How do you know we're going right over the spot?
Why are you insulting them? Do you not have anything fucking better to do, Nick?
How do I know? Because
I'm
not a
dropping five.
It's
four,
okay, people.
Three,
I'm officially
going to
be the one that protects
one.
You.
Bloody Dave is the people's.
Dave, fucking, don't fuck it up this
the
time!
Voice.
Dave! I just read that. Dave, don't fuck this up this time.
What?
Don't fuck it up this time.
Says Dave, don't fuck it up this time.
Dude, this is a spot. It's four houses. It's two major houses and, like, one for just bandages.
This is hilarious.
Why are we dropping here with a squad?
Don't fuck it up this time, Dave. I have friends.
Fucking hysterical.
They like me.
Fucking hysterical. All three of them.
No, three. Well, at least I got three friends, bitch.
I ever listened to Eminem Freestyle.
Three more friends. Three more friends
than
I
used to
have. How? I just fell off the fucking roof.
Dave's already fucking it up. He just fell off the roof. Kid just told you, don't fuck it up.
I have no weapon.
I'm listening.
I hope you're not looting my fucking building.
Oh yeah. Oh. The spot strikes again.
See, I'm proud of the spot strikes.
I'm not gonna lie, it did strike again. I got a mini 14. I'm happy.
I got a
spot is the best spot in the game.
Why don't I?
Because you fucking switch buildings mid search thing.
Loot. Alright, shh. Yelling.
I was texting the girl from
what
the
about
park.
The present? What?
Does anybody want a vent?
He threw a grenade.
And she likes me.
Ooh, there's a mic.
She said that she would like to. She said that she would like the TV symbol and spoon symbol emojis.
Tell her to come watch. Oh, there's a level 2 helmet up here.
I bet she watches watch the emoji
maybe,
movie.
Maybe she'll like you. Maybe she likes that you're the guy that fucks it up.
That fucks everything up. No, that'll probably ruin my.
Like chance. Fuck my pussy.
Guys,
right
there's
up.
A level 2 helmet.
Dave,
and a vector in this building.
Fuck my pussy. Ooh. Oh yeah, Dave.
No, she's gonna be like, no, she's gonna be like, Dave, I was gonna let you do all that, and then I realized that if you're fucking the game up that bad, how bad are you gonna fuck up sex?
And Prada really got a good kick out of that. Hey, don't I have to sign up?
Pure X Royalty.
Dave, they're talking shit about
you. Pure X Royalty, you... No, Pure X Royalty, you gotta use the sound effect without the exclamation mark.
What did they say?
What did he do?
If he uses the word pussy without the exclamation mark, it'll set off a sound effect trigger.
No,
it used to be exclamation mark pussy, but now it's just pussy.
Shit, forgot all the shit for this. Dave, you're garbage, bro.
Who said that?
Wait, so Imprada, don't I have to sign like a waiver or something for you to be able to record me and post the shit online? Because I want to make money when you make money.
I don't make consistent income, so it wouldn't work.
Kitty cat sitting in the
don't
parking
care.
Lot.
Don't care. I want 25%.
All right. You want 25% for when we play games.
Well, I'll need some beer.
When we're playing games and I'm using your voice, you'll get 25%.
Guys, donate away.
donate away.
Wait, no, that's not fucking fair. I want.
Okay,
I want
you'll get 25% too.
Nick, why do you always make it about you?
Don't.
Somebody give me a dollar.
Run me over.
Donate a dollar.
Donate a fucking dollar!
Get out of the driver's seat.
So now I ended up not in the driver's seat.
Get out of the driver's seat, Water.
Well, you guys drove off without me. I'm
Water, get out of the... No, fuck this. I don't want him to drive.
You guys aren't gonna like the advice I'm getting from your followers.
I got a fucking 4x. What are you doing? I just got a 4x scope in that house. Who's the idiot that killed that?
Nick is gonna die, bro. Dave's a team killer. It's the other way around, dude. What are you talking about? Dave's the team. Or no, Nick's the team killer.
Nick's gonna die.
Nick is a team killer. That's why they want me to get rid of him.
No, there's
there stop
Dave
aiming at us! Get in us!
Just give him up. Just yeah, give up Nick.
Oh,
just
fuck?
Give up Nick.
Whoa. What is going on?
They told me to. They told me to, Coach. What are you doing? They told me to.
I'm leaving.
Coach,
I'll show
you
the
get
messages.
Him up before you
heal
get
me.
Coach,
heal me.
Coach, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, they told me to. I'll show you the messages.
I wish that. Oh, Dick, come back. Help me. Come
back.
Come back.
This is great.
Ghost,
choose me. Choose me.
Come on.
He's already chosen. That's right, Dave.
Nice job.
Okay. Come back. They said nice job. Come, I see you looting the fucking prison right now. Get your ass back.
I need something besides a mini 14. And you guys fucked it up.
You cocksucker. That was my fucking job.
You barely use cars. How was I supposed to? Oh, shit!
Are you fucking kidding?
They told me to.
What the fuck, dude?
Gotta give them what they want.
You got so
Are
bad.
You fucking kidding me? Yo, fuck you, Coach. You left last game when that shit happened, you fucking prick.
You see why now? Because it's annoying.
Doesn't it piss you off?
You.
It just happened to me, so I don't care.
No. See, you know why it pisses me off is because if it was the other way around, you pussies would be talking fucking shit, you fucking cocksuckers.
Oh my god. Now it's funny because you're so angry.
See, what I did is I dropped all my loot in one room and then crawled into another room, which where I was killed. And now this guy's like trying to loot my fucking bare minimum body. He's got nothing.
Okay. Hey,
what are you fucking sending me?
He's got nothing, dude. Except his DP.
Wow. Look at this. Look at this. I got a text message from Dave that says, "Should I please? I'll shoot Nick. Haha, yes, Dave." Wow, we had a fucking accomplice. Who the hell's the fucking snitch in this? Is it Kaito?
He's so mad.
What?
Dave, team kill.
No,
who the fuck
somebody.
Is this?
No, they can see our gamer tag. Somebody fucking messaged
me. He sent me a message. Bro, Dave's gonna team kill you.
Bro, team. Kill Dave, he's a traitor!
Oh my god. He actually got messages.
Yo!
This guy's stirring up all kinds of fucking anarchy. Oh, look what I found. My car.
Yeah, there's two guys down there in the first floor. There were two guys on the first floor when I died.
Yeah. Well, a guy just blew up the roof, so.
Bro! Team kill Dave, he's a traitor.
I'm having a heart attack, bro.
I just can't believe that Dave's mind is as simple as just a text message.
Oh, wow.
Someone.
Someone I don't even know tells me to do it, then do it.
Bro, oh Jordan! Oh. Look on the stream, Coach. Look on the stream. Yeah, and Prada had the message.
Yeah, I saw it. Oh, and Prada's face looks so upset.
I was. I was like, God damn it, he's all in a grenade the whole time.
Wow, I just saw on Prada's stream, Juvat texted Lord's Lettuce Baby with a question.
Yeah, he did a while ago. I don't know what that was about. I never responded.
What?
I was supposed to be tired.
You guys bang on the side?
Nick is gonna die, bro. Dave's a team killer. He started this!
He said, ha 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 ha, good Dave.
he's turning us on each other. I see what he's doing.
Bro, Dave's trouble. You gotta drop him early.
No, Dave. Dave, no one's turning anyone on anybody. You're the fucking idiot who decided to do what some random guy on Xbox told you to do.
It made sense. I got a message that said to do it.
It's like Eagle Eye. You gotta do what the message tells you.
Exactly. Thank you.
Yeah, but more importantly, Imprada, why do you have sunglasses on? You're indoors at nighttime. What is that? Why is that happening? What are you doing?
Damn, Brado, what are you, fucking stoned?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Jordan's watching this stream, be careful.
Dave, is that a picture taken from your TV or from your phone?
I like turtles. What the fuck, Coates?
How'd you see that?
It's on his stream.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
You know, Matt, Friday Frank, does the 6X trucks every single day, loads those. on. Oh, my fucking controller died, that's why. I gotta put in new batteries, I can't even hear you guys. Yeah, hold on. I did something.
This must be a very entertaining stream for your viewers.
Do it without doing it over. Did done do.
You're do-ding without over.
Oh god, I got a message.
Alright, I'm turning on my controller now. Alright, there we go. We're good. Alright, what'd I miss?
Colts.
Alright, Dave, wait, I hope you learned your lesson.
Stay next to me.
No, do not shoot each other again.
No, Colts.
I don't trust him. I don't trust him. Colts, stay next to me.
There's nothing to fear, Dave.
Yeah, right.
This is a new game. I there's nothing to fear.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
I can
all
feel
six
your
of my
eyes
nipples are tingling.
Michael here. Don't forget to thank the Lord for this
bountiful. How did you see that already?
Cuz it's on the app. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah.
Wait, you're on Twitch? You download it. You could do it on YouTube, you know.
Yeah, I just literally am on like the Twitch thing, I just literally typed it in.
You typed in Keiko.
Dave, don't worry, we're all friends here.
Are we?
Are you excited because I'm a follower now?
I feel like recently I've been told that maybe we're not friends.
I don't know what you're talking about.
These voices over the Xbox have been telling me things.
What is that noise?
I don't know, it's awful. Like I'm playing fucking Men in Black on Windows 95.
Men in Black on Windows 95.
Who's this girl? I don't think nobody
knows what that is. Like what you're talking about, Brenner. That's something that you and six other people on planet Earth did.
It's so true.
Where are we going?
Are we going ruins?
Hey, how come there's no more? There's no more scribing things.
Ruins!
Here we go, live. Here we go.
Ruins! Drop in 5,
I watch
four,
it on YouTube,
3,
I pulse,
2,
pulse.
1, drop!
Droop.
Okay?
I just stuck my finger in my girlfriend's nose while she was sleeping. She freaked out.
It's only Sunday, relax!
It's kind of like oral, right?
Ah, jeez.
Ah, jeez. That's nasty.
That's nasty.
Whoa! Heaven, I seen that on Lettuce's thing. Lord's Lettuce, I am not coming for you. This guy is stirring a fucking...
I don't know. Don't come fucking near me, dude. I don't trust you right now.
Do not kill innocent civilians.
There's only one person on my hit list.
Oh, jeez, stop!
I told you, Coates. Where are you, Coates? I told you. This was gonna happen. I told you. I told you.
You shouldn't have shot him. Do not kill each other, please. Can we play the game? I want to win. I want a chicken dinner tonight. I've come in second five times.
I got these voices in my head that keep telling me to do things.
I just picked up the same shirt I just dropped, but at a different location.
That's good.
This is funny.
Dave, I don't like that you're near me. You're gonna take all my stuff, see?
I told you! Heal me. Heal me. Stop! You fuck.
The deed has been done, Evan. I did it swiftly, just like you asked me to. The deed has been done.
He's being controlled. The deed has been done.
Fucking dude is running us. At least you fucking children. There's a empty chair over here.
He said, good Nick. Good Nick.
I'm picturing him like sitting at his computer desk, like
twiddling his fingers.
Like,
good.
He's become God. What is going on?
I didn't want to kill my friend, but I couldn't resist the urge.
He told me to. The teen has been told. Holy shit! Can't breathe.
I did it just like you told me to.
I just did it swift and quickly.
Okay, he said goodbye.
Nick is number one, damn right I am. Who else wants a piece?
Oh my god, he just blew his ego up so bad.
What about you, Keichel?
He's a psychopath! This guy turned him into a psychopath! Dude, you guys gotta kill Nick. I'm sorry, you gotta kill Nick. He's a threat.
You'll never get me. You'll never get me. You'll never get me. Run.
It's all shit. No. You gotta put it down.
Evan, help me. Help me. I'm going down. My team has turned on me. Dude, you bastard. Look what you fucking did. You son of a bitch.
Look what you've done to us.
Look what you've done. You've turned me against Dave.
Coats, don't you remember when we were the three best friends anyone could have?
Yeah, I was thinking that like a week ago.
A week ago.
Oh no,
oh,
no,
he's
smoke grenades.
Telling me I'm a traitor. He's telling me I'm the traitor now.
You are. You
Oh god, Lord's lettuce is coming. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Hold up.
I'm super drunk, I can't even aim right now. I'm trying.
Oh my god. God, I'm super drunk.
I'm so drunk.
When you make that noise, it makes me feel like you're gagging on a dick.
Oh wow, I'm proud of you.
Okay, can we not do this anymore?
I know. Prada and I will win the game. You guys will not be part of it.
You guys weren't chosen. It's not my fault.
Are you saying that Dave was a sacrifice, not a fucking murder?
I'm saying that we were chosen to do a deed that we've done.
We were chosen.
I only got 30 shots left in my fucking AR now. Yeah, and I gotta run fucking 5,000 miles.
This dude goes, Nick plotted this all by himself, I swear.
he just walked into the room and made it, and then stepped away.
I know.
Oh, there's no more beer, I gotta drink wine.
The perks of having, of joining like a three viewer fucking game. Or Twitch
Dave,
stream.
look at the text message that he wrote me.
If it says kill Keichel, I'll fucking rip him to shreds.
Kill Keichel, we're gonna have fucking problems.
I'll go play Fortnite. Or H1Z1. I'll go play H1Z1.
Cisco Keichel, doesn't it?
I can't tell you, it's a secret.
I'm gonna die.
I'm sorry, I didn't think it would pan out this way, he wrote me.
Ha ha ha!
great, my game just crashed. Are you kidding me?
Yes. Yes, it did. Good job, Heaven. Able, whatever your name is. Excellent job hacking his computer.
Son of a bitch.
Poets, are you outside? Because if you are, you're in the red zone. You're fucked.
I'm not outside. I'm watching a prod on the stream trying to jump through a window that you definitely can't jump through to get the scar.
Fuck you. You're gonna tell me.
Why are you so close to the screen? I could have told you, the stream is 20 seconds behind what actually happens.
It's a lot of amnesty going on, guys.
Yeah, and the amnesty must end.
Where the F did you park? What the fuck do you mean?
Oh yeah, that was supposed to be a long time ago, like when I got to the bar. Because I didn't see his dad's car.
Yeah, I when I dropped my dog off at my dad's house, I asked him if I could use the Jeep because I didn't want to pay to put gas in my car.
Yeah, anyway.
Wait a minute, Dave, wait a minute, wait a fucking minute. I'm reading this message between you and Hevel. He didn't tell you to shoot me. You stated to shoot me, and he just agreed with you, you son of a bitch.
Because he wanted me to kill the whole team, and I felt that you were the only one that should die.
You son of a bitch.
Dave did have
a
point.
Son of a bitch.
Bloody Dave always letting the team down. Still my favorite thing of all time. Aw. Damn it, somebody went through this whole place already.
Uh-oh. Now look. He's starting more trouble on here. It says busted. Dave, you fucking traitor.
Like, told you it wasn't me.
Wait, you're still alive? I thought I was the last person.
No, I'm on.
Oh, I'm coming. I gotta head towards Circle. I'm gonna be in,
Chester.
I'm gonna be in L, D. Yes. Like lap dance. So you're south, probably?
Interesting. Somebody like watching The Office
watching
or something?
Me.
God, I can't find anything.
Dad?
Good, dude.
Dad, is that you?
Oh, somebody's near me.
You left for cigarettes and never came home.
You love saying that exact fucking line.
There's people near you?
Wow. How far behind is that? I just heard somebody running around near me.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm inside the circle now.
Yep, he's in this building. I'm going under right now. Smoke him when he comes on the stairs.
GG, dude. GG.
GG, dude. GG.
They're firing at you.
I got him. He has a teammate somewhere there.
Pushing up. I'm coming in.
I just heard all that shit in the background.
Yo, the guy wrote. And there you have it, folks. If I've taught you anything today, it's that friends are forever. No amount of team killing will ever change that. Remember that no matter how hard someone tries to break you apart, that together you are stronger than anything.
Wow. Do you realize he put us through all this just to prove that friendship does really last forever?
That you're a piece of shit and that you could easily be controlled by via a text message?
No, don't you see what he's saying? That even through all that, we're still friends.
I just got shot at, bro.
From where? Can you call it out?
From where?
Nick, you can trust me now. That's the realization.
Inside your building? My building? What?
I don't know if he's in it or outside of it, but he just was fucking shooting at me. I think he was shooting me from outside through a window. I don't hear him in here, so. Found him.
Found him. He's in the building next to me.
That was you.
Michael's dead.
Oh, he's.
P.S. It was 100% Dave.
He's upstairs in that window.
I don't understand why you keep selling me out. Like, I'm such a loyal servant. I feel like I made a deal with Satan.
He's not outside, I can tell you that. He's up there. Oh, he's coming over here to kill me. Okay. Oh, my nigga. There's another one over here. I hear.
I know.
Okay. Oh god, he's coming upstairs.
Jesus,
he's a man.
Prada just fucking mowed him down, dude. Holy shit. Holy shit.
You're the fucking man.
We somehow met up. I thought you were dead this whole fucking time, dude. I got a med kit. A full med kit for you.
Hey, you got it from me, you prick.
I actually don't need it.
Like a full med kit, not a first aid kit. A med kit.
Alright, I'll use it. I could just use one first aid and one
the
of my
only, The only way that we're ever going to get out of his control is together. He just sent me a message and I just came to it like a serious realization.
Thank you.
The only way we're going to get out of his control is together.
Basically. Let's loot.
Yeah, what did he say to you? What did he say to you?
He owns my soul.
Oh my goodness, he owns your soul.
It's some voodoo shit now!
I told you.
This could be a fucking movie. Dave's gonna be sleeping at night and he's gonna hear.
Yes, Lord. Yes,
Lord. David!
Kill me.
Go to work tomorrow. Finish the off.
Wait, why do you guys keep talking about work tomorrow? Is that a serious thing?
They're gonna call us.
We have to move.
They're gonna call us.
Why? Why would they call us? Because they fucking pushed so much back from Saturday? Because of ECD on Friday?
Yeah.
Even though it wasn't ECD? Oh my god, who saw that? I didn't die from that? What? How did I not die?
No, I gotta watch the stream.
That was...
Oh.
It was in my face. That's why I say I've never died from Red Zone. Because I really haven't.
I don't either.
Dave, Coach, how do you watch it?
But someone did. You see Dataway just died from it?
You can watch it full screen on YouTube. That's why I do it.
I did. It doesn't come up.
Lettuce Legion.
I type in
Lord's Lettuce. And then you... Yeah, and then his thing is Lettuce Legion or something.
But my account used to be Lord's
Lettuce.
You click
on his page and you find the live one.
Yeah, click on the... It says live in the bottom right hand corner, top left. One of the two.
One of the two.
One of them. I want to suppress from my AK like right now.
And Prada's playing with a New York Police Department
hat on. Oh look, he took off his glasses.
Why is the Red Zone out to kill us?
I don't know, it always is when I play this game. It, like, follows me.
Someone told me it's the most populated area that they dropped the Red Zone in, but I don't think that's right.
Why did the guy message me right now?
Fuck you. We're not doing that right now.
Bro, Nick.
Wait,
Nick,
there's a car that was started right here.
I shot
it's true. Nick was talking smack about you, Coates. I mean, he was saying that you were a fucking bitch.
There's someone in here. Oh, stop really? Talking. Stop
were,
talking.
Such a fucking crybaby earlier.
Oh my god, I'm kind of far away. I'm coming. Hold him off.
What? It's a whole- what?
Fuck,
I down. Just got 3 kills! How did I just die from 2 other people? No! There's a whole nother squad waiting on him! I just got a triple kill from a car explosion. That was the last one. Medkit up. Let's go.
Jesus.
I got a triple kill from that car explosion. Did anyone see that shit? I didn't even mean to blow up the car. He was just, like, hiding behind it, so... What was I supposed to do?
You know what you were trying to do? Suck at the painter.
I can't believe you survived out of all of those people.
I fucking shot him.
Yeah, but they definitely had you. It was their fault.
They had no idea.
Yeah, there. For some fucking weird reason. They're so ready to kill me, but they weren't ready to fucking defend against one other guy. Even though they had 2 guys alive. I said, nah.
It's because they were
not gonna do it.
Damn it, have
you better
have
run.
Shut up.
Better run, dude. You gotta go.
Play. I know, I'm gonna die. It's a far ass run. Have you noticed that the dotted line on the minimap is not accurate anymore?
Really, Prada?
What? Oh, Lettuce Legion bot is auto scripted.
Lettuce blew up the car on purpose so you couldn't get anywhere. Oh, did you know?
Why is he so quick to messaging fucking bad, like, things that want to piss you off?
This guy's a
genius. Keikel doesn't even like vehicles, so you picked the wrong person.
I yeah, don't, Keikel but this is a really far run.
You got it.
Surprising. Yeah. Now that he's
there's a dude bugging go for that him. Shit. Yeah. You took damage already. It's no doubt, but you could drive out of it if you hold left bumper. Okay. Lag. I've ever seen it.
I went the wrong seat. They have a perfect road to travel on the whole way there, too.
Did you just lag out?
Nah, he's good.
I can't read right now.
Oh, shit.
Oh god!
He's like how they put a rock in the middle of the road. Hello, welcome to Puerto Rico, I'm we got the rocks.
This is when I despise vehicles.
You're weird. I would have at least brought inside the circle in case you gotta make a real dash.
Hell nah.
Imagine after this one, you got a huge fucking run.
Which I do. That's okay. I'll make it.
Yeah, you'll make this one. You will. It just kicked me out of the fuck. It fucking.
Ridiculous.
While you were healing yourself, it just crashed my game.
Well, get the fuck back in here.
Will I get the win?
Yeah, I'm looking at the broadest stream. It's black.
Your viewers need to see me win.
Can I get back in?
I know, we need a win, guys, for real.
I haven't won a single game with any of you.
Gee, thanks, buddy.
I've won like 5 times now.
Me and Dave have been possessed.
I win on the PC a decent amount.
Yeah, we're,
like,
we're not fucking
all the time on PC.
But we do need a win.
But with the fucking console? No.
The very first game I played with Dave, we won.
I know.
No, it wasn't the first. It was like the third.
No, what was the first?
No, it was like
we the were third. Amazing.
It sounded better to say first. We were amazing, he says. Dave died. He's at 80.
Don't tell everyone that. Dude, you guys make this game private? How come I can't get in?
Imprada.
Yeah?
Just watching you through your stream, and you're either drunk or high as fuck. Because you're eating that shit right now in the stream.
Dude, they're New Orleans kettle style, hotter than hot jalapeno chips.
That sounds hot.
$1.19 at Hollyville Deli.
Hollyville. To Holly?
Yeah, by Big Buddha.
Yeah, I know where the Hollyville Deli is. I live in Newtown.
Have you ever gotten I think they call it the Patrick bit? No, it's not the Patrick.
What weird shit are you talking about? God damn it.
If you want to shit yourself, go to the Hollyville Deli and get that burrito that's on a jalapeno wrap.
I don't like the Hollyville Deli that much.
It's got chili, it's got eggs, it's got jalapenos, it's got fucking cheddar cheese.
What the? You guys see this?
We see a Jeep flipped on its side.
Did none of you see that? Oh, my screen is tumbling. I just saw it on your screen. It is just sitting outside. On my screen, it was fucking just flipping through the air.
There's another vehicle moving past it. It's probably to your 150.
What?
155 now.
Dave goes, I think he wants to replace Lord Lush.
What an amazing fucking area I am in right now.
Except there's a motorcycle coming up.
Oh, this doom buggy.
Oh.
Oh, you're fucked. Run. Oh god, coach, they're coming for you. Oh. Oh, you think you got him? Was that a grenade?
Bitches.
Shot. What a fucking shot. What a fucking shot, man. Holy.
Oh no!
Oh! Shut the fuck up, Dave. He just. It says on the stream, "Hey boys, if you need a fill-in because Dave's just dead weight, let me know."
Damn. Ow.
He kind of is. He's like carrying around a fucking, like a mattress with you for some reason.
He figured you out already.
Like if you're on a hiking trip. If you're on a hiking trip, it's like, why are we pulling this toilet around?
Yeah, but I'm like the motivational man.
Invite me back.
Coach, invite me back.
I can't believe I just lost again. Alright, let's see. In solo, I have one win. In duo, I have one win. Squad, I have one win.
What's your rank?
I think I have one
in the world.
Oh, I don't know. Fucking awful.
No, it'll tell that. You your rank number.
Leaderboard?
Yeah, go into leaderboard, it's got a rating.
1775. Oh. Rank. 434,000.
Hashtag
don't trust Dave.
Don't trust Dave.
Yes, Dave. Well, there you go.
Yeah, I'm so excited. All six of my nipples are tingling.
Don't trust Nick, mine says.
Come on, change it up.
I'm dead serious.
He changed it just for you. Everyone else got hashtag don't trust me.
Hey, Juvat, are you gonna fucking...
Fucking Juvat, we're always with hashtag don't trust Dave.
Hashtag wait a year to play. Alright, boys, let's do this.
Dave's new ride? Why the fuck you send me that?
I don't know. Let's play seriously so you can run. Dude. Jesus
Dude,
Christ, Prada.
I'm done.
I'm watching you. Shit.
Everyone does that. Now I've got jalapenos in my eyes, and they're burning.
Good. I like just running around and punching everybody one time.
Michael, get away from me, you fuck.
I already punched you in the face 10 times. I punch everyone else once, you get 10. Alright, we're coming from like over here.
Aw, man, he's leaving. The manipulative devil is leaving, Dave. Your soul is free now.
Where are we going?
I know, I feel freed.
Fairy Pier? Let's go to Primarsk. Sure. I'd love going to Primarsk. Nobody ever goes there.
Too much. Fairy Pier.
Too much?
Not yet!
Fairy
How about
pier,
two people
fine.
Go to Fairy Pier?
I'd be down to go to Fairy.
Hey, why don't we do that?
Who am I going with?
That worked
I'm
good.
Going
oh,
to Fairy.
Shit. Fairy Pier.
Coach, did you jump again?
Yeah.
He keeps doing it.
I don't get why no one else presses B to get out of the map.
You need to switch your controls. Know. You need to go back to Fortnite.
You need to eat my fucking...
Dude, I'm serious. You guys think Fortnite's bad or you're not good at Fortnite? It's only because you played PUBG a little bit too much. If you played Fortnite for a couple of matches, you would get used to it.
Yeah, probably.
I feel like you just say that because you
prefer this.
I love PUBG, but on the PC because the buildings load in before I hit the fucking ground.
Yeah,
I don't have that. I don't know if me having an Xbox One X matters, but I never have an issue with loading.
Are we playing Fresh
Prince? Like right now, Coach, this room is not even loaded. This game is not loaded still. I'm trapped in the floor now.
No wonder I kill people right at the beginning every time.
Coach, I'm stuck. Look, where am I to you?
You're in the room. Oh no, you're in the what the fuck?
I'm stuck, dude.
You're through the floor.
Coach, kill me, please, and then just revive me.
Hold on, I gotta look at where you are.
I'm stuck, in the bookshelf.
You're falling. I can't even hit you. You're falling.
What the fuck, man?
Oh, now you're still on the wall, though.
What the fuck?
Can you crawl out?
No, it won't let me.
Are you really stuck?
If you can't go anywhere from there, you're Lettuce is dead. Lettuce is dead. I'm sorry, our teammate's stuck in the fucking cabinet.
Really?
I'm stuck.
That's why I like PUBG on the PC.
Lettuce.
I'm telling you, it's amazing on the PC. Please just get a gaming PC.
Wow.
Well, I mean, yeah, if he's really stuck, then you gotta end
I'll
it.
Go get an Xbox One X, and I swear to God, it still guns. Won't load the fucking buildings in time. You ready? I'll go to the store right now at midnight and get some shit, and it won't load the fucking buildings.
Alright, so what am I doing? Exiting out?
I just want to go happened? Play some him. Other fucking game at this point. Him, it's pissing me off that we can't get anywhere.
That's right, kill Dave! Hashtag kill Dave!
Oh my god.
Hashtag don't trust Michael.
You guys are fucked up in the head. I'm gonna go play Octodad.
Good, really good shit. I don't
want to play Octodad.
Oh god, Dave, there's people coming!
Bring it on.
Coach, there's an AK on the ground, homie.
I don't care. I don't want to fight with a real gun. What's this?
Oh, they're behind
what do I even play with this many games? What can I even choose? What do I possibly choose with this many games?
Don't let him kill you, Coach. Holy shit, Imprada. You have so many games.
It's a problem. It's a problem. What do I do? No, not Game Hub. I should quit.
265 games?
And I'm about to get more storage, so I don't have to delete anything.
How much storage do you have? What do you have, like 10 terabytes?
4 terabyte external right now.
4 terabyte external right now.
4 what? Terabyte external.
4 terabyte external.
A 4 terabyte? Holy fuck, dude, that's a lot.
Dustin wants me to play Fortnite.
Damn it.
Alright. Alright, let's try that again.
But we can watch Street Outlaws on Discovery Channel.
Yo, that shows
is
the shit.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's the shit. You never watched Street Outlaws?
There's 10 seasons of it? Holy shit.
It's a good show. It's product? Drag racing. It's Smart drag racing.
Memphis. Going for the juggler.
Whoa, dude. Down I think my game crash codes.
Bad beats.
Imprada, are you done?
Yeah, I'm out. I'm done. Out of PUBG.
Alright, so it's just the three of us. It's the three of us.
My game just crashed, so you're gonna have
to
wait.
Do I even look at the free game of the month anymore? Hold on. Coco sounds like a good movie, so I'm gonna get it.
Coco Chanel?
Coco plus bonus.
Dolce & Gabbana?
Yeah, that's what it's about.
Oh, the movie about the assassination.
No,
or the show, whatever.
Fence. I mean, that's kind of like a white trash area. I know you didn't know.
I know. I didn't know.
On New Milford.
I know
I
that.
Honestly
I'm just saying,
did
like
not
a...
know.
On New Milford in general.
What? What?
No, where I live is pretty bad.
In New Milford.
Nick, don't yell at your girlfriend.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude. If Coates ever talked to Nancy like that, I'd fucking show up at the house.
Shut up. Yeah, wait, what? Shut up.
Dude, Nancy's fucking cool. I'll defend her if you get out of line or if Nick gets out of line.
I'm gonna go fuck with little kids on Black Ops 2.
Take videos.
Yo, isn't Black Ops 1 now?
Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2 are backwards compatible.
Yeah, I heard everyone. That came out like 4 months ago, though.
Yeah, but I heard everyone's playing it, I heard.
I'll get on.
I
do some co-op.
I fucking... Dude, the only way I would ever go on there is to play play zombies. I'm having a
a break.
Nothing.
Break.
Nothing.
Cigarette.
Yes.
Yeah.
No, no, you shouldn't smoke cigarettes.
No.
Yeah, whatever. We're both going to smoke one. Talk to you soon.
I'm staying right
don't
here.
Don't smoke any. It's bad for you. I've been.
That's too late.
I haven't bought any.
Literally doing it. Literally doing it as well.
That's why I always hit you up and I'm like, oh, you got a cigarette? Can I donate it? Dildo Nastics. Yeah, you can donate it.
I made the mistake of buying one on Saturday.
But not using bits, dude. You can't donate using bits.
What? What's going on?
Call the Cox of Duty Black Ops Cock. Two.
I like Black Ops 1.
What the fuck is he talking about, Nick?
Where's my controller?
I like Black Ops 1 too. I think it was 1 to 1 with Kinder Toten, or was that 2? That was 2.
With what?
Kinder Toten. Map. Kinder Toten.
It was on multiple Black Ops. You mean the original? Kino Der Toten?
Kino Der Toten?
Kinder Toten, the map of the theater and everything. There's only one.
Yeah, it was on the second
one.
It was on the first one too.
Well, it wasn't.
Oh yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
No, I could be wrong. I actually have no idea.
Yeah, it was one. It was
I'd
one
be
and
down
three.
To start doing some zombies mixed in with
Kino Der Toten was one and three.
One and three?
Yeah, because if I go to solo play, look up this. We got Ascension.
Oh, that's right. Two. Oh, that's right. Two had like skyscraper and stuff.
Yeah, Ascension. Dust.
Yeah, that one. That one was fun too. I liked both of those games.
So
I actually did that then when it came.
Disc, you could
when it came, became backwards
so.
Compatible. I do.
Alcatraz.
I have played
awesome.
It since it came out.
Green Run.
That was pretty cool too. Well, the dog, and everything.
Yeah, come play some Black Ops.
And that was a good
dude.
Game.
Yeah, come play some Black Ops.
I don't want to start zombies now.
Do multiplayer.
Fucking almost 1 in the morning. I'm not playing this shit online.
Nah, you fucking rep all the 2-year-olds. I'm stopping the stream and restarting with the proper game titles. We'll see you guys soon. I'll let you know when to refresh. Bye.
Who the hell are you talking to? You have like 2 viewers.